Is that a Sigma Gang moment, chat? Oh yeah! Steve, also known as Kill Yourself.
Oh god, this is gonna be so painful.
Oh yeah! Oh, so it just got rid of my bean murderer for next round thing. That's cool. That's pretty Sigma. So I'm just not murderer anymore? Cool. Workshop again. If we don't do workshop, I'm going to kill myself.
No, it's not doing that.
I forgot I'm streaming already. Disregard everything I just said. Please, YouTube, please! I'm Sheriff.
You complain about me.
Who's murderer?
Not me. I need XP and these points give nothing.
Pina!
Wait, do you have... Yo, wait, Peter Griffin is...
I hear people... I hear the murderer upstairs. He's
here. Jacob, he's there. He's the box guy. Shoot him! Shoot him! Jacob, shoot him! Shoot him!
Got him!
Good job. Oh, I was scared there.
I was trying to decide which box guy to shoot, and then the guy pulled out a massive sword. I was like, oh, that's
that
nice.
Maybe.
It might be that guy.
Listen, I have a hunch. I think it's him.
Workshop. Buy four murderer next round, or buy four murderer next round. I don't understand.
Okay,
I want to refund my item.
Which one?
The one that I spent 500 coins on nothing for.
I'm innocent.
Are we doing club instead of workshop? What is this madness?
I'm in the vents. I had a vent to this man.
What? Where? Are you gonna vent like the hit game Among Us?
That game, that was a game.
Definitely was a game, and it was a very medium game. Oh, yeah, I see the vent.
It took off 8 years after it was released.
Yeah, no, the vent's right here, but I remember seeing this vent and like, huh? How do you get up there? And I remember trying all sorts of ways. Yeah, I'm getting 9 XP per coin.
It's a multiplier, so the more you get, the thicker you become. Oh, 1,000. Oh, my streak got broken. Okay, I got 1,000 XP. You have to get a bunch to get like 100.
I love the diamond throne emote so much.
Yeah, I know. Oh, okay, Peter Griffin is the murderer.
I was friends with Peter Griffin for like 30 seconds. I saw him, I crouched, he crouched, we left. Oh. Not in this game, the other game.
Yeah, the hero eliminated the murderer. Okay, I'm just a Christmas tree, a living, sentient Christmas tree.
Workshop.
Okay, everyone just voted bunker.
Oh. Sigma. Don't look up on the massive sign.
Oh. Lord Nisha demands a sacrifice.
What's... Are you the tree skin?
Yeah, I'm the tree.
I was like, ha!
I went bunker. We're in full health.
Josh wants to join the party.
Yeah, let him join.
Josh! I go with the battle pass.
I don't know. I want the ray gun back. bet this ray gun better come back.
Oh, hell no.
Yep, I hope it comes back. It was such an overpowering and annoying weapon.
You believe what you want to believe.
Jacob, come on, back me up here.
Sorry, what? Oh, Bender Ray Gun? When?
Because the loot in that season could do nothing for
it. Yeah, because Bender's Ray Gun. Yeah.
You would do nothing.
Why is Leonardo from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles singing Sold My Soul to be popular?
Guys, we used to beat a Shredder. Oh crap, I heard a song coming on.
Sold my soul to be popular. She mainstream cause she popular.
XP at all, we should just leave after this one.
I can't even join.
Yeah, we should.
Or not, just give me a game. This is popular.
There we go, 1,000 XP.
Oh! Oh wait! Boxy really is the murderer! Ah! I was trolling! I was trolling!
Oh,
Boxy's actually the murderer!
Yeah, Boxy's chasing me.
All I heard was swing, swing behind me as I sprinted off.
Swing, swing, swing!
Shut up!
Oh, it's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Swing, swing, swing-a-ling. Yeah, yeah. Last stream right. Didn't get taken down, by the way.
I was about to say, it's alright. I was about to say, a random address is like, this is by every brother's address. And then, they would pull up to a random house. I know Oliver would have done something if you had watched it.
One sec.
And there it goes. Oh wait,
you're the
bush ranger. I thought Jacob was the bush ranger.
No, I'm bush ranger for once.
Yeah, no, because Jacob was fencing chip.
I convinced Jacob to get the battle pass.
Yeah, I see. How are you a higher level than me?
I've been grinding. I need gold King Griffin.
I don't know about this game. I don't think I've done a single week in quest. I haven't gone out of my way to do anything.
I'm back.
I've only done the quest, I haven't actually been playing the game.
Pretend I'll be in it, but really off the line. Right, are we playing horror games or real matches?
I'm happy to do horror because that seemed to give me XP.
Alright, I'm gonna turn it off for once, right? I don't know why it went back on to it. Right? Are we playing horror games?
Yeah, we're doing horror.
Right. Yeah, yeah.
Should I buy levels?
Yeah, nah.
Nah, I won't. I won't buy levels. That's just a waste. Cause I'll just get there.
How much?
I
have 950 V-Buck.
Oh well, that's tons.
Enough for neck battle pa.
Don't spend it on anything. I don't care if we get like another Marshall Nevermore situation where everyone buys the skin.
Josh disconnected.
Well, yeah, because he has to switch off performance mode.
Ah.
Okay, let's find a horror one.
I'm picking. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, the photo for this one just looks amazing.
What's it called?
Horror, evil resident.
Oh! It doesn't have a ton of players, but it might be good.
I don't accept your social norms.
What about horror escape it?
No, we're doing this one, gang.
What are we doing, gang?
Horror map. Make it private.
Thanks for being. Oh my god, I know we're doing a horror match.
No, we're not in, we're just...
Make... Oh, Prive!
Oh, right, yeah.
Disabled too many party members.
Oh, okay, well then I have another one then.
Nah, I'm picking. No.
It actually looks cool, wait.
Do you wanna play Escape It?
No, we're doing this one.
It?
Yeah, we're doing that one. Horror Escape.
Okay.
Bro, I have the gingerbread skin on. One of the best
skins. Wait, let me get...
Burn. Bradley, you can't like
let me wear a skin that stands on business.
Like, oh, he's toasty now.
Yeah, I like the toast version so much.
That is actually pretty good.
Let me use a skin that stands on business.
This emote's a classic. This emote's a classic.
What about this one? Oh my god. My father never should have bought me the battle pass. No, I used my money, but my father needed to use his credit card credentials to...
What are your father's credit card credentials?
Yeah, what
damned if I know.
I don't care, go get it.
I would've told you guys.
Guys, grab a torch.
What? Oh, yeah,
Jolly! You. Shut your goddamn mouth!
Is this the, like...
Walk up on farm, innit? Walk up on farm, you got a 200...
Bro, this torch burnt me. This
actually changed
your...
Turn audio and music. Okay, it says turn all music and audio up.
1 second!
I ain't doing all that. I can't hear any of you if I do that.
One hidden pumpkin per level, I found.
I have these.
There's a pumpkin.
Look at this. Oh my god, that's bad. Wait, this actually looks tough, because I have it in the burnt arm as well.
Yeah, it does.
That looks so cool.
Is bro standing on...
Look at this! And look at my back bling, look at that back bling, oh my gosh.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Oh, you can't emo? Can you sprint? Nope.
Okay, I got the key.
Jacob's puffing.
I had to run up and down my stairs. Oh no, guys, it's it! It's it! Look at him! Oh, a pumpkin. Gulp! I don't know if we're gonna make it out alive with this one.
This might be a doozy.
Oh crap! Red balloon! Play the game!
Crap, we gotta play this one. Oh my goodness.
Oh, play game, wait.
Oh my god, he's here! Oh. Oh my god!
Who would know if you run into him, he does something?
Oh, I got
imagine
dinner.
It's just this.
I got dinner, I'll be back.
Alright.
I'm just gonna leave.
Bro will not be back.
Imagine it's...
I literally got a key.
Who has the key? I got a key.
Yeah, I just dropped a key.
It went... Oops, someone's banging on the door. I think someone wants to come in or out.
Someone wants to see us.
It's still locked. Do I need to give the key to... Oh. He jump scared me, but also didn't jump scare me.
That's a terrifying one.
Yeah.
Why does he look like that? Why is he a hunchback? You want to make this 10 times scarier? Turn it off your card.
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
Just gonna make it really small. Or just make it really small.
I'm not turning off my HUD. I need that shit on.
Oh no, just make it really small.
So we're locked. We're locked in this place.
So we've just been locked.
That door is locked.
He just jump scared me. Chat.
Stand on business.
Oh, there's a hatch.
Yeah.
That's the hatch. I love how fast we're running.
I'm going this way.
Alright, look at why am I why are you crouching?
Ah, yeah, true point. Pumpkin!
Pumpkin.
I hope you're epileptic. No, wait, look! What is bro's arm
wait,
doing?
I might be epileptic.
Don't forget to go home. Okay, so obviously we need to go through the door. We need a key card. Got it.
How do we go through the door first?
What's up?
You've done parts like a millisecond.
No,
so
wait, what?
Screaming, shut up. Someone said, shut up.
That was my dad. That was my dad.
You don't bug for like a millisecond, bro. Calm down.
Don't jump up here! Do not jump up here!
I'm jumping up here.
Oh, were you not jump scared? Were you not jump scared?
No?
I was jump scared!
What?
Guys, it was Georgie. Yeah, it was Georgie.
It's Gorgie.
Gorgie Wargie. Gorgie Wargie. Shut up, Charlie.
Might have to use it here. wait, I need the key card.
I will go get it then, gang.
Wait for me, chat.
I am. Don't worry, I'm standing on. I'm standing on business. Don't worry about it.
Oh no, I did get jump scared. That was the least terrifying jump scare ever. Like,
does Pennywise stand on business? You want a boat, Georgie? Georgie, you want a boat, Georgie? I was jump scared for no reason.
That's just a hunch, though. That's just a little hunch.
I found the way.
You know the way. Like the tank man.
Quick, get the pumpkin.
Right.
Oh no, he's floating! Look, he's floating!
He's floating.
Oh no, I was jump scared. Boo hoo.
There's no one there.
Stand on Bossiness. Stand on the other one. Maybe it unlocks something. Nope. We're gonna have to use our brains with this one.
This is gonna be a doozy. Guys, why am I running like that? Jake, when do you get to grow cool and I go like this?
No, why does Oscar's arms move like that? Like, look.
Why is he so fruity?
No, wait, stop, look! Look at his arms! Why is his elbow clip into his body?
Why is he, like, chugging? Look at that, he's...
Look at his...
He's only like... Alright, I forgot that it was a horror game. No, I just...
Yeah.
Honestly, this one's terrible.
For real.
I love how I run though. It's so
It's so bad that it's so good. It's so bad that it's good.
Where you go, I go.
Where you go, I go. What you see, I see. I know there'll never be. Yeah.
I just realized, why has he got such straight posture? And then on the new animation when he's walking. They've got like nice posture, and then he's so hunched over. Look. I'm giving you a little tease. Did you see the thing I said? GP gave it a stormy tease.
No, I'll have a look in a sec.
Oh my goodness, it's up a bit. It's up a bit. It's hilarious. I mean, they're like box fighting, and then he's popping a mini, and then he slightly walks forward.
Did I get him, RP? Where is the key? Oh no! A jump scare!
Yeah!
Yeah!
That is one's terrible. Why can't I jump?
For real. No, actually. Where's the key? Yeah, this is dog shit.
This is dookie dookie, spooky dookie.
Dookie water. Does Oscar the Grouch... Does Oscar the Grouch stand on business?
What?
Does Oscar the Grouch stand on business?
Alright, wait, no.
Buckle up, Buttercup! Someone on Buttercup... Someone named Buttercup on TikTok just started following me. Buckle up,
wait,
Buttercup!
What's more iconic? Well, no, I'll show you two emotes. What's more iconic for me? This one?
Sorry, what, huh?
Which one's more iconic? This emote? Oh. I need to make a retail of the game.
Got it.
I'm gonna long dance for go to. And Riley told me not to get this one. Oh, and this emote.
What emote? Oh my god.
Wait, look how cool I look in Lego! Oh my god.
Oh my lord. Is bro standing on business?
He is now.
Is this a W? I don't know, guys.
Oh my goodness, that's a Lego sword.
Guys. Oh wait, take it out of Lego for a second.
Wait, what are we gonna do?
Let me find a good... Ooh, this one looks good. Phantom Investigation Reimagined. Guys, don't forget to live, laugh, and love. No wait, stop emoting for a second, Josh.
I don't think I can do that one, Chief.
No, please, it's for a bit.
Alright, I'm just gonna do a fast one.
Okay.
Why'd I have to do that?
Guys,
one?
Guys, just remember to live, laugh, and love. Did you see that?
Just remember to live, laugh, and love.
We timed that perfectly. Just remember to live, laugh, love.
Take it easy, chat.
Live, laugh, and take creatine.
Jacob, just take it easy.
Can I get a rain check on that one?
Yeah, you can. You can get a rain check.
That makes me wanna... Open up the safe. Just gotta
That's
let
fire,
to say.
Bro. This is really me.
You wanna see fire?
You know what? Good game. You nailed that one. How many GGs do I have? Gulp! Gulp! Standing on business. Standing on business. And what the actual world does that mean? Do you even know what that is?
Yeah, it means they stand on business.
Oh my. Oh, it's me! There's a lot of maybes.
So what?
There's a lot of memes in this one.
There's a lot of you.
Yeah, and we're in first person.
Alright.
I swear to God, it looks like 10 times better with your HUD smaller one.
I'm not in first person, I'm in third. Oh, now I am.
In first person.
Now I'm in first
person. Why is the outline? Why do I keep on seeing yellow? Never mind.
You wanna play general store?
Is my screen moving while I'm AFK? It is.
Did you press start investigation?
Uh-huh.
I was doing settings.
Oh, well. Wait, this is kind of like, Spectre.
Yeah. That's why I chose it.
Oh, it's exactly like Spectre. Actually, I need to turn my HUD up for this. It actually has action.
Oh, wait. Night vision goggles. Oh, yeah.
Staying on business.
Pick up the grid. Pick up spirit box. Pick up thermometer. Bandages. Cameras. EMF sensor.
The grid.
What's the spirit box? Fortillo keycard. What? The keycard is the EMF sensor. Okay. With the brand new high stilettos. Okay, gang. White circle on the floor. Place that EMF sensor.
What does this say?
I've got night vision goggles on. Wait, what? Spirit box where?
I have it.
Okay, play it down. Ask it. Hold on, I'm coming to you. Oh, you put a camera down, alright. I'll put EMF sensor on the camera then.
Are you friendly? Do you want to try out the spirit box? Jacob.
Give me a sec. I'm stuck on the... yeah, hold up. Is that the spirit box? Huh.
I don't have a flashlight. Oh,
what was that? Oh, hello, Krampus.
Is it killing us, or is it disappears?
Do you want to hurt us?
He said, "Hell yeah."
Wait, hold up. Take the spirit box. I'm gonna go put these goggles down. Oh, finally. Wait, that wasn't you? What just went past me? Josh?
What?
Did you just go past me?
I was in here.
Oh, you got the grid.
What does the grid do?
Yeah, I don't see anything on the camera. So,
listen down, stay on business.
I'm gonna get the thermometer. It's really hot right here where I'm standing. Well, it's not really hot, it's 21 degrees, and everywhere else is 17. Did you turn off the power?
Nope.
Turn that shit back on. shit's dark as hell. Where is it?
I don't know, it just had the glitch effect.
Yeah, that usually means it's spawning. Damn it, I picked up. Did you just turn off the power?
No, I'm not even in that.
Great.
Well, great. Well, that's just great, isn't it?
Yep. I'm gonna put... Hello! Do you have the night vision goggles?
Yeah.
Can I have them?
So I'm just messing with my mother's screen so I can see if I have them.
All good.
Yeah, behind you. Yeah.
Alright, sweet.
Oh, what's that? It's not a creature.
Do you have
email.
Review security cameras? I see you running around.
I'm gonna pick that up and move it over here.
Do you have the grid?
Place the grid, yeah.
Yeah, place the grid. Ah, that's what that
goodness,
is.
That's so cool. Wait,
yeah.
What's that?
How do I still have night vision on?
Wait. Let me check. I haven't seen that. Oh, we have seen the ghost. Check.
What was that? Was that Spirit Box?
No, that's the check health.
That's the... Oh, check health.
I can hear something to my right when I look on the camera.
Okay, hold on. Let me go investigate.
It's gone. I don't hear it anymore. Wait,
where's the camera? Where's the camera? Oh shit, EMF sensor going off. EMF sensor going off.
Yeah, that thing.
Oh shit, my heart's... Yeah.
Get in there.
Where's the camera? Oh, there it is.
It doesn't matter what does. If you
want to go, I'm picking up the camera and placing it... like, facing... the EMF sensor. EMF sensor's going off again. Check cams. Never mind, it turned off.
I can see you.
Oh, does that mean you can see this?
Oh my god, it's so pixelated.
No wait, actually I just heard something. I swear I just heard something in here.
I just saw something go past.
Action?
Actions.
Okay, hold up.
It went past where you just went past now.
Oh shit, power just went out. Alright, so we got EMF sensor. We got...
Yeah, wait, I'll be back now. In a sec.
Where are the night vision goggles?
Your full health.
Okay, why do I have bandages? I don't need these. What can be classified as cold spots? Oh hell nah. Oh hell nah. Pick up the, can I pick up the grid, please? Are you not letting me pick up the grid? Okay. I need the spirit box. I need the spirit box. Give me the spirit. I think so.
Is that?
No, those are the. Yeah, alright. Sweet ass. Thank you.
Stay on cams.
Alright.
Had to die.
Spirit box is going. Oh.
Oh hell nah. Oh hell nah. Oh hell nah. I don't see anything with him. I swear to God, I just said, heard something stomping to your back.
Nah, there's nothing.
So there's definitely knocking or something.
Oh shit.
Yep. Yep. My goodness.
So actually, we got.
Oh, here's the grid. Here's the grid thing.
Yeah. No, haven't you placed down the grid already?
Yeah, this is the grid, like, activity.
Where? Huh? What?
Come in. Like at the storm thing. Right
here.
Huh. It shows this event thing.
Like okay, so you stay here. I'm gonna go walk in the grid. Tell me if it spikes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could just hear stomping.
Oh. Yeah, look at it. It just went up. It just went up massively.
I'm coming as fast as I can. Oh yeah, so it really does work. Okay, that's sick. It come and try and pick it up, because it won't let me pick it up. Because I want to reposition it to somewhere else.
Where is it?
It's over here near the thing. Okay, EMF sensor's going off.
Box.
Yeah, I do.
No, it's the box.
Yeah, I know. Is it letting you pick it up?
No.
Maybe it's bugged.
Yeah, It's actually so funny.
Yeah. Let me pick up my thermometer. I've seen the ghost once. I'm gonna leave the spirit box going there. I've marked cold spots around the map as I think the lowest I've seen is 17. One sec. Did you just close that door? Did you just close that door?
And I pulled up my fucking monitor just before I got 12.
Wait, what? You're full health. Can I have night vision, please?
I don't have that, wait.
It's green.
Got it?
Yep, thank you.
Is it the colder where the ghost is?
Yeah, I put down cold spots. I'm trying to look for ghost handwriting, or like...
Wait, it's average of 17 or 19 here.
Yeah, I know, I marked...
It's 20 in here.
Yeah, I marked, did you just turn off the power? Because that wasn't me.
No.
Okay. I've already marked cold spots on the thingy, so it should be fine.
Oh, the grid just sensed a lot.
Yeah, that was me. Oh, hell no, what was that? Someone's raspy ass breathing. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Someone just said, help. Did you see that?
It's someone really just cold here.
How cold? Also, where?
It was 18, 17 degrees. Wait, it didn't get us in here?
Oh shit, wait, grid's going off. I wasn't in the grid. The grid was just going off. I was not in the grid.
Oh no. Oh no.
No, I literally didn't step foot in the grid in the last 20 seconds. Ghost riding, ghost orbs. What's evil?
It's 17 degrees here. Oh no, it's getting warmer. Colder.
Signs of evil ghosts pushing and stealing up. Whispers, ghosts hurting you, and apparitions are not evil. Okay. Ghost orbs, glowy and bright dust your particles. Okay, okay. Oh shit, grid just spiked. Grid just spiked.
I hear my heartbeat. In game.
Grid just spiked, power turned off. I'm turning power back on. Spirit box is doing piss all.
Yeah, maybe it's not a spirit box.
Hold on.
Like the grids.
That was me.
No, the grid's really iffy.
Yeah.
Like, even when it's not you. Yeah, just trying to get the lights on.
I'm trying to look for... Wait, hold on. Let me turn off the power.
Yeah, this is a good can here.
Okay, I'm gonna look for ghost particles.
I just saw... Wait, that wasn't you. I just saw something sprint past.
Yeah, no, that was me.
No.
I'm trying to look for ghost orbs, because if we get ghost orbs, then we can leave.
You know,
I think.
You know where you are now? Like, over to the left?
Yeah.
Of the That's where it ran past while you were still walking down the Christmas tree.
Oh my god.
Looking at the thing. But we need Riley in the depths again. It's terrifying.
For real. Where is Riley? Oh, he's extended away. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, EMF's going off. EMF's going off. Yep, 17 degrees Celsius right there. I'm gonna pick up the spirit box, and next time it goes whack like that, I'm a... Wait, where'd spirit box go? There it is. Next time EMF goes off, I'm gonna spirit box it. I'm trying to look for anything else, man, like ghost orbs, handwriting, anything like that, but I don't know, it's just not coming up. Spirit box.
It's going off.
Camera? Oh, alright. Are you friendly? Do something. Oh shit, he just whispered in my ear.
Insane.
Nothing, he just went. I got like ghost breath all over me.
Oh, he is going in and out.
Where are you? Are you friendly? Do something. Okay, I keep saying do something and he keeps activating the little sensor.
Yeah, he's probably doing something. He might be standing a bit panting.
I don't know, man. Bro might be standing on business.
Turn on power?
Nah. Hold up. Hold up, wait a minute.
Hold up. Wait, have you already said Greg?
Hold on. If you hear voices or whispers through the spirit box. I don't know if I've technically heard under 5C or over 41C. Alright then. So we gotta get rid of cold spots because apparently that's not it.
Yeah, it's I was gonna say it's very cold. It's gonna be very cold.
Yeah. EMF sensor. You've captured EMF sensor evidence. Okay, so we've got EMF sensor evidence. If we can capture spirit box evidence, that's big. And I also want... Okay.
It's going now.
Where are you?
It's off, it's going off. It's off. Wait, just do something.
Alright, do something. I hear my Oh shit, I see bro. Bro just disappeared.
Isn't it like a chick?
I don't know, he's like tall and black and he's got a Christmas hat on. Where are you? Are you friendly? Are you friendly? Are you healing?
No.
Was that just you healing? I had visual sound effect healing noise on.
Oh yeah, that was me. Actually, that's me. I'm gonna turn on power.
Is that because the power's off? I think security cameras are off because power's off.
Probably so.
Where are you? Okay, now I just heard a whisper through the spirit box. Big,
it's
big.
An actual whisper.
Yeah, he went, help!
Alright, that's big.
For real, alright. So, it could be a wailing soul, a spirit, or a jumbie.
I feel like
I'm gonna say it's... Yeah, it's probably... Okay, hold up. Let's just mark...
Cold spots, but not very cold spots.
Yeah, let's just mark it as jumbie.
Yeah, it's not jumbie.
No, it is jumbie. No, because it's not Wailing Soul, because we haven't seen ghost orbs, or I haven't seen ghost orbs, and it couldn't be spirit, because evil hasn't happened yet, like, they haven't hurt us, or... Wait, were you hurt? We hurt. How did you heal, then? Okay. Okay. So, yeah, it wouldn't be spirit, because we wouldn't be... We haven't been hurt or pushed, so it has to be a jumbie.
Alright, let's get out of here.
I don't know how we leave, though.
Finalize investigation.
Were we correct? It was a duppy? What? What do you mean, if only you stayed for a little longer?
Wait, we can turn off first person. I do not want them, yes.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh. Turn that shit off. There. Okay.
Cinematic mode. Yeah, no, that looks so much better.
No, I want that off, bro.
Dude, look out. No, it's for the horror scene.
Yeah, true. Discover the grid.
We could do
a laser flashlight that projects a grid pattern. It's known to distort if something supernatural. May not work on lower end platforms / performance mode. Okay, so we just did that. We should do Street House. Yeah. Okay, let's do House.
Actually, we should probably put it on first person.
Yeah. First person's just, like, aesthetically pleasing.
Yeah, it's more for the horror thing, I would say. Because you're not a massive... But this is literally just spectral.
Yeah, I know, it's amazing.
What is that noise?
That was me holding my hand up in the... Okay, so I got a key.
Oh.
Riley, we're playing Phasmophobia, but in Fortnite.
It's actually so fun.
Investigated.
No, it's Phasmophobia. It's literally just Phasmophobia.
Okay. I can't join, but okay.
It's Sigma. We'll wait till this investigation's over.
No, just leave.
Okay.
Okay,
hold up. I gotta go have my medicine.
So we're going to the pool spot. Did you want to go? No, thanks.
One level away. I need Golden Peter. Hello?
Yes.
Okay, there you are. Okay. Oh, it's Mr. Meeseeks. Summoned Katana. I don't even care, I'm buying Freezer. I'm not gonna buy Freezer, I'm just kidding. There's no... I'm not desperate, I just...
Oh, Anakin, I actually like Anakin. No, huh? Luke.
Yeah, Luke. I love Cloak.
Well,
yeah, the Black Cell and Cloak. Cloak's pretty cool.
I'd actually buy that, obviously.
I'm not. It's just I'm gonna wait patiently for the Stormtrooper. I'm gonna wait patiently for the Stormtrooper.
I mean, if my dreams can crash, that's coming out. I don't think it will. it does come back, I can just buy it.
What? I can't hear what you're saying.
Well, I was gonna buy after the sensor.
Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure tomorrow the Stormtrooper finally comes back, so...
you've been saying it for 2 days.
Listen, I said that when it was... because...
you've been saying it for 2 days.
Yeah, well, I thought I counted that.
Okay, five. So this game is such a W.
Does it give you XP?
I think so, but it's so good. No, like, actually, best game ever created.
Is it first person?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I actually want to play a first person horror game. It kind of takes, like, seeing a Christmas tree on your screen all the time kind of takes away the horror fashion.
We need to turn into tough skins.
I am a tough skin.
No, I'm actually human being.
Okay, there we go. Jacob, be Marshall.
Okay.
Quick.
Ooh, that was very close.
Wait, should I be the darker style?
I'm in.
Wait, this is gonna... Oh, I'm not.
Me and Jacob are
joining in. Server.
Bro, whenever I bite into stuff, the gap between my middle teeth leaves a dent.
Is it less hard that I have Spotify going on in the background?
What?
You probably shouldn't have Spotify going on while playing Phasmophobia.
Oh, there we go. I still loaded it as fast as Jacob.
Patch notes.
Okay, so we're doing house. Stop. 5, 4, 3, 2.
It's me, Michael Myers.
Why are you guys rushing in without grabbing gear?
Oh, wait.
I'm still in.
I don't know.
Wait. Yeah, that's right. Like, why would we not have gear?
I don't know.
We gotta have motion as well.
Okay, I got the key to the front door.
Wait, but am I... Just
okay.
What is the second thing in that inventory? Doing?
We're here, gang.
Oh, it's a temperature...
Yeah, it's a thermometer.
Okay.
Wait, this is literally just like the house from Phasmophobia, Josh, in Roblox, Inspector. I'm
they
trying to find
the second one, and it's so good.
I'm trying to find the power. Here it is.
Actually,
oh no, wait, power's on apparently.
Power is not on.
No, we need to flick. We need to flick lights on. Yeah, right, here, actually. Turn on light. Turn on light.
Oh, there we go. Much
easier.
Yeah. Well, I still can't see. Oh, there we go.
Don't have the spirit box. Where's the light in this room?
Oh, there's something on the cams. There's something on the cams. Oh, it's Michael.
This house is really big. Oh, wait, I can close and open the shower curtain. As if I expect something behind it. Not me. I have the grid.
Oh, no one does.
Stop doing the Michael Myers demo!
Oh, I just got jump scared.
Oh, you died!
I'm dead.
Oh, shit!
This is an aggressive one.
Yeah, okay, so, Mark Evil.
Yeah, this dude.
Mm-hmm.
Are you spectating rally?
Yeah, it's a weird version of spectating though.
What do you mean weird?
I'm like... going through each room, I'm looking at each room individually. Hey Jacob.
I'm placing the grid, boys.
Oh, hey...
Because this is where Riley died.
Okay, I'm no longer there anymore, I'm now here in the basement.
I'm coming to the basement, Riley! Don't worry!
Okay, now I'm
in the basement.
Now I'm in the living room.
I am shutting off all power.
Why?
Because I need to look for ghost orbs or writing.
Don't worry, Papa. EMF's going off.
Okay, have you marked EMF or am I doing that?
I can do that.
I'll mark EMF. Yeah, okay. EMF is marked. Alright, so we just need...
Ooh.
What? We should get... Spirit Box? Who has Spirit Box?
It's already down.
Where?
It's in... Well, I wish the lights were on. That'd be cool.
Is it in the place Riley died? Alright.
Yeah.
Yoink. Where are you?
I'm in the living room.
I'm not talking to you.
I know you're not.
It's just inside.
Let me ask, are you friendly?
He just says, nah.
I die.
So
I'm prompting
right
it to do
head.
Something.
Can you give Riley back to us?
I'll trade you my life for Riley's. No, I won't.
It will not be a fair trade. I will scam you.
Hello, can I trade Riley's life for yours?
Is that black or right for you? Oh my goodness, wait. I don't think you can see how bright that is for
me. I got night vision goggles on, so everything's bright for me.
Can I take it off?
Oh, one sec.
Need to find it.
Oh my god. No, wait. Come over into the center of the living room. Like, here, and then do the... Oh my god. That's so bright.
Oh, I can see the little lights.
What was that?
Yeah,
shit's going on. Why did my flashlight just drop?
Do the emo with me.
Hold on, I'm trying to find... Do something.
It's so bright, wait, look at that.
Oh my god!
Oh wait, there's a guy in the room I'm expecting. I think I'm in the... There's a guy walking around in the basement.
That's cool. That's great. You can check that one out, Jacob.
Riley's capping.
Yeah, I know he's capping, but you can just check that one out.
What do you mean?
I'm in the basement. No one is here.
Wait, I mean the room's too dark, I just assumed it was the basement.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, it just keeps on coming out of his mouth.
It might have been the bathroom.
I think I'm looking at the... Oh
yeah, shit!
The bathroom.
It's just up to me.
He touched me in my no-no spot.
Riley, can you spectate the outside?
I can't change where I'm spectating, I just spectate wherever. It just...
Stop emoting, I need to hear my health. Okay, I'm full health. Which makes no sense, cause... Yeah.
I don't know what's happening.
We're doing the wiggle emote. Or he is, at least. And he got some designer to hold on my pants.
What is this one? Is this a one, Jacob?
Yuck! Wait, isn't that the traversal one? Can't you like... Yuck! No, you don't understand. I was in the bathroom, taking a shit. Right? In game, obviously. And
okay,
I opened the door.
Are you guys in the bathroom right now?
No.
Okay.
I walked into the bathroom. I left the door open to shit as per usual, and then the ghost came in. The ghost came in and made the shit come out faster. Yeah, I'll go turn power back on.
I
can't see anything. All I can see is an occasional Christmas tree.
Powers should be back on.
Emote, Riley?
Which I can't.
Where's the EMF sensor? Who has EMF?
I hear Piper PC moving.
Oh, it's in here. I'm gonna place. I'm gonna place EMF here. I've placed EMF in bathroom because that's where I shit my pants last time.
Right, it's alright.
Oh, if I open this and there's a ghost, I'm cool.
I think the light's just like.
Oh wait, I thought the bathroom was the bedroom. So
I see you strut out of the house.
I just want the lights set up and I'm like, I'm out of here.
Cypher strut, bro.
Don't even worry, I'm going in.
Where's the... Okay, I've got the EMF.
Pace. Like, own pace, more like hyper pace.
Where are you?
Oh, that's going off.
This is good.
Oh, I can hear it.
Open! Nothing. Oh wait, I can place the spirit box on the toilet.
Wait, have either of you died while you guys were playing it all?
No.
No.
Because we only played one map, and that was the grocery store. And there was basically no evidence in there.
I died instantly, this is not good.
That's why I'm surprised that you died.
I was just standing there, and I noticed...
Oh shit, bro's in the room!
We didn't even lose any health, by the way, Riley.
Oh wait.
You got unlucky.
Does Riley have
a
thermometer?
Just in the room,
who has thermometer? That's
the
thermometer.
Oh, I do.
Everything killed me.
No, I've got it. Oh shit, cold spots!
It's negative 09.
Oh.
Don't worry, Jacob.
Which means it can only be one thing, and that is a Basti.
What is. What?
Finalize investigation. We won, boys. Thank you for sacrificing your life, Riley.
Okay, I got washing.
Yeah, baby! That's what I'm talking about!
Turns out it was a duffy. I wanna see what you guys were saying with the wiggle. What you were saying with the wiggle.
No wait, do the traversal. Do the weird traversal that I was talking about. No, the other one. Yeah. Ew. Look at it. Why is it wiggle?
Why did I just climb that? Look, I can just climb it with my emote.
No, wait, let me try with feeling jaunty. That is not feeling jaunty. Oh, in la ghetto.
We go, I go. Lodge, what is the lodge. It's like forest. Oh yeah, let me do that. We're gonna wait till I get that.
What?
This one's rare, apparently. I'm pretty sure you have a rare emote as well, Jacob.
What emote?
Wait, I'll do it. This one.
Really?
That's right, yeah. Cause I'm pretty sure it came out at Fortnite's lowest player count, and then, like, not a lot of people bought it.
Damn.
Like, can I scale it? Yeah.
I don't remember. Jelly, quick! Oh my god, I could have heard you like a sheep every single time. Get in! Good boy. I do the same. No, you're not. Like you never do that. It's ever quiet. Are you a driver?
This is Michael Myers.
Womp, womp, womp.
Jacob, this is Michael Myers.
I'm starting with that rally. Put first person mode on. No!
Womp, womp, womp.
Okay, so first person mode's off for this one.
Yeah, and we don't have the cinematic mode. It feels so weird.
I want the grid.
Why is the phone so zoomed out?
For real. Never catch me lacking, boy. That was the door I have to open, right?
Found it.
Okay.
Opened it.
Sigma.
Oh my goodness, that looks terrifying.
Wait, shit was already flashing when I got in there.
Yeah. I'm just gonna wait for Riley.
Okay. Oh, oh shit, okay. Ghost orbs. Ghost orbs already.
Is this Michael Myers? I remember him doing this in Halloween. I remember Michael Myers doing this. You?
How do I? I need. Yeah.
Jacob, didn't Michael Myers do this?
I don't know.
Pretty sure he did this. Get that.
Anything I need, I'll get that. Why is Gingy in the bathtub?
Oh, is he dead?
No, but he's in the bathtub.
I think I know what he did, Jake.
The purple remote is a deployable camera. It can be placed anywhere in the world and watched on the tooltip. Yeah, I know. Anything you need, I'll get that.
Is it red in the bathtub?
No.
Phew. He can kill himself.
He is made out of gingerbread though, and bathtubs are usually wet, so.
Oh.
You know.
Oh, he might. Just went out.
Yeah, that was me, my bad. Gingy might have killed himself. Turn off your flashlight, gang. It's so bright with the night vision on.
You realize I can't see a single thing without it on.
Yeah, I'm just having it off for, I'm checking for ghostwriting, and then as soon as that's over, I'm turning it back on.
Oh my goodness, wait, this might be the brightest emote that I have.
Ooh. I need to swap out my torch for...
Wait, that looks so cool in the dark.
Let me get spirit box up in there, actually. Wait, do you have EMF? Josh?
No, I have thermometer.
Let me turn power back on. There you go.
Why does it feel so weird?
I don't know. I'm turning on every light in the household. Turn on light. Turn on light. Turn on light.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant it was an actual, like, the actual Gingy skin.
Nah, it's the gingerbread. I can see you on camera. Look, look behind you.
I'm back.
Up, look up, boy. Do you see it?
Now third person. Why am I third person?
Because I forgot to put first person mode back on before we. Did you just say GGWP?
Wait, what room am I in?
You're in the starting room.
Okay.
So currently we have found.
Yep.
Yeah. Currently we have found ghost orbs, and that is it.
Yep, he did that.
He didn't do that one. No, he did this. Yeah,
it's John Wick.
I need thermometer people to thermometerize.
I don't know how to. I don't know how this game works.
Wait, don't worry. I have my own flashlight with this emote. Turn it off. Bro, why is it so bright and so cool with this fancy character?
Hold on, let me turn power off first.
Josh, do the emote with me. I know you can't see it, but you have to do it.
What emote?
This emote.
Wait,
no, wait, hold
so
on. Wait, do that again.
Wait, what the hell? Yep. Wait, what the hell?
No, wait, stop. Where are you? Stay still. Riley?
I'm over here.
Where's over here? Okay, stay still. D- Do the emote. Wait, hold up. I need to turn off night vision. Okay. Why does it keep doing that?
Right, there we go. Okay.
Okay. That's so bright. How bright's this one? Not that bright.
Not that bright.
What's the brightest emote I have? Oh wait, hold on. What about this one? That's actually really bright.
Wait, can I summon a pickaxe? Wait, Jacob, the rainbow.
This might be mine.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
The rainbows. Wait, sorry, my bad.
Wait, how about the golden, the crown emote? Nah, Riley's is definitely the brightest by far. Wait, what about this one? It's not that bright.
This is easily, wait, where is it? This one's easily the coolest when you found the
lights. Yeah.
Wait, so don't look at that. Do I have the flashlight? Oh, okay.
I'm dead
again.
Already?
Gotta love it when Riley dies all the time.
I think didn't like us emoting.
No, actually, why is it every
okay, so that's evil.
So it's every time basically I just emote, I just get killed.
Yeah,
fair enough, yeah. Pretty much.
You just appeared on me and then instantly murdered me.
I thought I was dead because I just ran into a wall.
Yeah, I got pushed. Can I put the grid down anywhere? Alright, I put down the grid, except it's facing the wrong way.
This might be a jump scare.
I placed down the spirit box as well. I need thermometer. Oh, let me get EMF as well. Because if we chuck down EMF, I also need...
Wait, it's colder here. 17 degrees.
18 degrees in this room, 19 degrees, 19...
4 degrees!
Where?
In that room. 4 degrees.
In what room? In what room?
I don't know. Wait, I'll ping it.
Yeah.
This one. It was right there.
I got this one. Alright, so that means it's a shade. Can I access it? Shade, alright, finish investigation. We got all this evidence. Where's Riley?
I'm here.
Okay, the ghost was a shade.
Okay, am I alive?
You
okay,
should be.
Okay, there we go. Turn first person back on, it looks way cooler.
Yeah, I am. I'm trying to.
Oh, we'll go back to the general store. I love that one.
People, yeah, okay. Oh, thank the Lord.
I want to do apartment.
We just did apartment. That was just we just did apartment. Yeah, I turned it off.
Forest.
No, do general store. General store's easily the best one.
No, we just did forest, by the way.
No, he didn't.
Okay. Yeah, I selected that.
No, yeah, I selected apartment.
Oh my goodness, I'm going forest.
Yeah, do forest.
That's 3 to 4 players though. Okay, yeah, whatever.
We are
three people.
Nah.
Jacob, are you alright?
Nah, no, not
no,
really.
That's me in Madrid.
This is John Wick.
This is Michael Myers.
Okay, so tell me how to play the game, finally.
You just kind of use your utility.
Yeah, pretty much.
This is what they... Oh, I just realized they didn't do the Christmas bushes for this Christmas. We can't really see the
Holy shit, it is so bright out here. Can we like interact with that fence or something? Where are we meant to be going? Surely we're meant to be interacting with a door or something, right? That's how we start every investigation. Yeah, but it doesn't let me interact with it. Open it, Riley, you're the chosen one.
Do I have to die in order for everyone to progress the game?
Possibly.
Yeah, why wouldn't you, Riley? Why wouldn't you have to die for it? Like, Riley, use your common sense.
Be gone. It's just too strong. Be back.
It's
so bad.
But I've died every time, but I want to figure out how to play the game, because I don't know how... I've never played Phasmophobia, so I don't know how it works.
Okay, so...
No, I know how Phasmophobia is.
Might just be bugged.
Wait.
You're full health. You're full health.
Wait, what
am
is
I full
this?
Health? You're full health.
Yeah,
shy,
it's fully,
poltergeist.
It's fully
wailing,
bugged, I think. I'm just
gonna
pick a random one and we'll win. I can't even pick anything.
Yeah, I can't pick anything either. Yep, it checks all of our boxes.
Maybe you're not meant to play first person on this one.
Nah, you are.
Oh, open door!
Where, huh? Oh.
Wow, I just opened that.
Oh, okay.
Just open that bad boy. Look at me. Look at me go.
Oh, why is it
21 wait, degrees
press,
here?
Wait, that would be actually great.
Over 40 degrees or minus 5 degrees or anything below 5 degrees or over 40 degrees is classified as cold spots.
Okay.
So, placing that there.
40 is not cold.
Yeah, I was about to say, you mean the hot spots.
Okay, we got ghost orbs, unless that's... No. Yeah, no, those are ghost orbs.
What are ghost orbs?
They're little white orbs that are ghost-like. Oh shit, I'm
is
lost.
Is it like the ectoplasm?
It's ghost cum.
Wait, it's getting colder over here.
We're in snow, you know.
So my soda be popular. She mainstream cause she popular.
Nah, it's gonna make it warm.
Okay, so currently we have...
Should play a different mode right now
for
this one.
Currently we have ghost orbs. Oh.
Yeah, no, that's great. And then I just say, woman deflector has died. That's hilarious.
I was gonna say, hold up, wait a minute.
There's no skill to this, I just keep dying. It's just the ghost is like me, it's not...
No, wait, shut up! The spirit box just went off. I asked where are you, and it said something, but I didn't hear what, because you two were too busy...
Okay,
...talking.
Cool. Good for you.
Whatever, I'm just gonna mark it as spirit box activity.
What if it whispered? Yes.
I'm just marking it as spirit box activity, I don't even care.
Yeah, no one's judging you.
So it's either
is
a wailing
a
soul,
reference?
A Vitella, or Mori.
It's a Shrek reference.
Ghost Rising.
Ghost Rider?
Close enough!
Oh, I leveled up. I can finally play as Gold Peter Griffin.
Congrats.
Wait, where am I?
Ooh. It's...
Wait, chat, where am I?
Wait, I don't know if those were ghost orbs or if it's just snow. I hope it's ghost orbs. I think it's ghost orbs. I think.
No, it's pretty dark over here.
I got night vision. I'm hogging night vision constantly, bro. 24/7, 364. Hello, John Wick.
Hello, Marshall Nevermore, also known as Eminem. Also
bit
known
of a geezer.
Shady.
Are you a geezer?
Bit of a geezer, yeah. Bit of a geezer.
Oh, you have a cuppa.
What cup of tea with governor? We have a cup of tea.
Cup of cum. Eat my
cuppa.
Look behind you, Marshall.
You mean John Wick?
Me and my friends.
His real name is like Jonah and John Dickey. I can't remember John Wick's actual name.
Me when my friends ask if I have any sandwiches. Yeah, right here. Left, right, uppercut, good night. You want a knuckle sandwich? Guys, this might be Santa's sack.
He only what? Came once a year.
Guys, is this a Shrek reference?
Shut up, Brian.
This is a Shrek reference, by the way,
wasn't
guys.
That funny?
What is this tower chat?
Finally, I can place the grid.
Spooky. Hey.
Why did that happen as soon as I entered the tower?
So, bloodline. The grid is placed down facing the shitter. So, if the ghost why? Needs to take a fat one, then, we'll know.
Oh, it's 4.2 here! It's 4.2 near the dump!
Okay, it's cold spots, cold spots, cold spots.
Okay, now it's back to 19. It's back to 19 now.
How do I get back?
Okay,
Oh, I just had a child.
Maury, finalize investigation. We won. Let's go. What?
Yeah, thanks, idiot. Jacob. Yeah, thanks, idiot. Jacob. You really nailed it for us.
Okay, the ghost gentlemen. Orbs, because snow.
It was okay, snow, thanks, Jacob.
It wasn't. Jacob. It looked like ghost orbs.
It looked like ghost.
Aren't ghost orbs green?
Night vision makes it look all the same color.
That's so good.
Guys.
Cause you can only see them in night vision. I'm gonna get a drink of water. Let me get my water bottle.
I'm never playing Fortnite again. Until Solid Snake comes out.
Is Fortnite horror games.
There we go. Gold-plated Peter Griffin. Josh, when did you get that skin?
I have no clue. I love my gym boy, though.
I am made of gold. Titanium.
Maybe you don't have gym too.
I'm indestructible. I'm invincible.
Alright, wait, what are you horror game? Horror. People love. Of course, it's main pop hunt, just the only... What's Joker?
Here, let me pick one, I'll pick one.
What's this? Wait, no, I found one. What's this?
Oh, okay. Joker.
It actually looks good. Looks good.
Oh, I'm gonna be fancy Peter Griffin. I mean business.
Wait, I should be fancy.
He's standing on business?
Wait, Jacob, we all gotta be fancy.
You're gonna be fancy.
We gotta be fancy, do we?
We gotta be suits.
Alright, well, luckily I'm already Marshall Nevermore, so.
I was about to say,
ain't
why
no,
are you.
Kato
porn.
Haha, nice.
That was a knee slapper, right?
I thought you could play as Gold Peter Griffin. Oh my god, that
I
voice crack.
Gold Peter Griffin.
Gold!
Fancy.
Who is this chick?
That's the primal skin.
Yuck!
It's the exact opposite of primal. Maybe
yucky!
It's one of them, okay, when you go in water.
I am made of titanium, Jacob. I am
pure
gold.
Oh, I love this game.
Gold.
Wait, let me have a look. Oh my god. You know that's a reference to the actual Family Guy episode where they win the lottery?
Yeah, I know. I gotta watch Family Guy after I get Disney again.
Yeah, I gotta watch every single Family Guy season. Hey, Google. How many seasons of Family Guy is there?
There it is.
Like 20?
How many seasons of Family Guy are there?
Wait, I have to make my own character.
22 seasons.
22?
Hey Google.
Okay, I was kind of there.
Volume, 80%. Hey Google. Does Riley suck? God damn it, Google. I hate
it. Is this classy? Riley, is my character classy?
Nah, your character is not standing on business.
Should I be gold or should I be fancy?
It doesn't matter.
Fancy.
Okay, fancy.
By the way, just so you know, I'm constantly shitting myself.
Okay.
I ate a lot of
love
beans
to
today. I ate a lot of chickpeas. I had a chickpea salad.
Oh, yes.
Do you like chickpeas?
Go, no, he's just... Nolan.
Put his mask on, though.
Nope.
Yuck, he looks so yucky without his mask. That is it.
No way, I'll go
gig up
again.
Here.
Ooh.
Wait,
we mean business.
It's getting kind of classy, though.
It is. It is classy.
I think
it's
actually great.
I don't wear it enough. I need to wear it more.
Yeah. I used to wear it a lot. Goated. Wait, please don't. Goated.
Why should I wait?
I am Peter.
Wait, I'm
goated. We haven't said enough out-of-pocket things on this stream.
Hmm?
Huh?
What did you say?
Wait, why is my pickaxe so cool? And then Riley's just got the backstrap.
Have you guys seen that TikTok and it's the girl delivering the pizza to the car door guy and he's like,
wait, that looks that's that... so trippy, Riley. Move your mouse.
No, wait.
To the screen, but
listen to me.
I can't, wait.
Have you guys seen that TikTok and it's the girl delivering the Domino's pizza to the guy in the car and she says,
wait,
just
so
have pizza
trippy.
With extra pepperoni? You trying to see my pepperonis? What? Huh?
Oh my. Riley.
I'm going to touch you.
Wait, please don't. Go to. Oh my goodness,
guys.
I love these camera effects though. Why do I hear a chest? Oh crap.
Why are we
doing that? Yeah.
Josh playing on performance mode for the first time is amazing. Yeah,
what?
Sorry, I was eating a nectarine.
Once, mate, I always play on that. I'm not on that.
He means normal. Just give him a sec, he's pretty stupid.
Start.
Should we go hard mode one life or start?
Hell no.
Oh, wait, I'm deciding. Okay, are we going hard mode?
No, you're
just...
not.
It's evil!
I decided.
The teddy bear right here is evil. It's got red eyes.
Riley, it decides for yourself, not anyone else.
Oh, okay, god damn it.
Oh,
gang,
walk on with
the
heater. Ain't around, stay alone, make sure you're gonna see you. Got the fastest triggers in the whole Wild West. Got the fastest what in the whole Wild West?
I found a bar of American soup, so I hollowed it out with my penis.
That is a stone cold Sigma moment, woman deflector.
How does Peter look?
Wait, everyone sync that emote.
Okay, hold up. Wait, let me just...
let me just scroll and find it real quick. There it is.
Okay.
You
three,
can just press
two,
one.
Now.
Oh, wait. Oh, no, Jacob messed it up.
No, I didn't. Did I?
Yeah.
No. No, we're all... We're... Jacob, we all had it. Now you just messed it up.
Oh.
Alright, three, wait. Two, one. Now. We all have it.
Jacob doesn't have it for me.
Riley doesn't have it for me.
Wait, don't move. Jacob, honestly, this looks so
friendly.
Where's my phone?
I'm stuck in an emote wheel. I can't cancel it either.
Just go on the same emote.
Wait, this looks so romantic, Jacob.
I figured it out, don't worry about it.
Don't move.
Okay.
Wait, I'm gonna walk back so I can get back to you guys.
Is Eminem standing on Riley?
Wait, no. Just face in front. Just look at me, both.
Okay.
Directly at me. I need both of you to do that. Jake, you're not doing that.
I'm looking at you.
Let's take it. On my screen, you're not looking at me.
I am
Jacob
on my screen.
Look at the snap.
I'm looking at snap.
Are we all in first place, man?
Yeah.
Good. Alright, we can move now.
Okay.
Where's the key chat?
Guys, I don't know. I think I might be a mystery, though. Do you guys get it? Ah, sweet. Open the attic door.
Sit down, we set it on
business. Oh wait, are we playing already? Is this main menu or are we playing?
No, we're playing.
This is it.
Oh, okay.
Holy Jesus. This is tough. Why do I hear a chest? Hide. There's a hiding mechanic.
I love music. Do you like looking out the window? I should sit on the toilet.
I got a flashlight.
Wait, is someone seeking us?
It is here.
Yeah.
What? I'm hiding? Why am I in a cupboard?
Okay.
I'm in a cupboard.
Who wants to get out? Who wants to get out? Because there's a guy out there. I saw him. Josh, let's just never come out.
It's a goat man. I might have let it here.
I don't know.
Oh. Robbie's right there.
That's an ugly man. I don't want to leave. I don't even care. I'm scared.
On our way. It's a Joker. He's got like a little Joker hat on.
Let's stay here forever.
I found a key.
What would happen if Peter knew? Do you think the whole world
would end? Oh yeah, shit! Peter. Oh shit! Oh shit! He's coming back upstairs, and I'm stuck in here.
I don't ever want to leave here.
One.
Why do you
look
so gold with that
emote? Oh wait, Lorenzo suits that, you mate.
Of course he does.
He sees
this one. Yeah. Hi, JDM. What is
wait,
that
is
like
messaging me?
I'm sitting on the toilet. Two.
I don't want to leave. I'm scared.
He's downstairs, don't worry.
I'm trusting you, Jacob.
He is downstairs.
It's just two on the toilet.
Yeah,
this
I know.
Skip the toilet.
I'm making skip a code.
Toilet. Skip the toilet.
Two. Oh, he's coming back up. He's coming back up. He's coming back up. He sees us. He sees us. He sees us. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
That is terrifying.
This is actually really scary.
What? I'm so jump scared. I'm in the thing with him. Oh no, I said an emo.
I'm hiding.
I'm downstairs.
I hate this game.
Love this
game. I can't tell if he's coming down? He's coming down, Axel?
Yes.
I don't see him or hear him. Oh, never mind, I see him.
See,
oh shit, he sees me.
Down.
Oh, this is the scariest shit ever. Oh, I hate this.
This is worse than the shark.
What mode is this on? What
normal.
Difficulty? Normal. Was there an easy?
No. It was normal or hard.
Yeah, one life or normal.
Oh, it says leave. I need a key card, damn it.
Jacob, where is he?
Chat, this is like Granny. He's downstairs.
No,
somewhere.
It is like Granny. No, I saw Granny for the first time today in ages, and I was like, oh. Remember that game?
Yeah.
It was like Hello Neighbor. No one remembers it.
Yeah, he's down here somewhere, by the way.
I don't want to leave the closet.
Oh, that's Josh down here. what is Josh doing? He's hiding.
Understandable. Okay, I'm coming down to you guys.
I think he went down to the basement? I love music. One, two, five...
Flashlight!
I don't know!
It was upstairs, there was a flashlight.
I hear
him! Go in! Oh, I hate this! I actually jumped out of my chair there.
So...
Mr. Boogeyman.
1, 2, 5... Even when you can't-
Ew! Wait, Riley, do that again.
Even sure. When you can't see it, it watches Jacob, you through the walls.
Holy Jesus.
Josh.
Wait, why is Peter doing... No, Jacob, why is Peter looking at me like that?
I don't know, but I'm Jacob, upstairs.
Look at this. Why is Peter looking at me like that? No, I don't care.
Let me look at Snap real quick.
Why is Peter looking at me like that?
Oh my god, what is it doing?
Josh, could you send me a pic? Like,
send that to Riley that. Immediately. Please.
Alright, I got the sniffing door out,
Riley. Okay.
He sees me.
Wait, yeah, I got it.
Josh, I have a present.
Oh, you're here.
Josh, I have a present for you. Are you ready?
Hey. Yeah. Oh my god.
We all have flashlights
now. You
probably
see that, but like...
So, it said even when you can't see it, it watches you through the walls.
Wait, Riley, I'm sending it to you.
And also, okay. I need to look out a window.
Why you leave? Because I had to go, Riley.
I didn't know that you just left.
I was screaming at you guys, telling you guys for like a minute straight.
Oh.
But I guess no one likes me.
Oh. He's coming back down.
You can see what I mean?
I'm hiding behind the fridge.
Why does Peter look like?
Yeah, why was Peter looking at me like that?
Oh my god.
Oh,
it looks like he's jerking himself off.
No, he's upstairs.
It looks like he's just had a bit of
fun. Oh god, that is something.
Peter Griffin's edging. Peter Griffin is edging.
I'm too scared to leave.
I got duct tape.
Okay,
1, 2, 5, 3. Now we just need something that needs a code. The code is 1, 2, 5, 3. Or something. There are numbers. 1, 2, 5, 3. So something. Oh, Jit's coming! Jit's coming! Jit's coming! Jit's coming!
You guys are dead, by the way. I'm pretty sure.
No, we're fine. We're in the closet.
Nah, he jump scared me very late.
He went into the basement.
We can't go in there.
Wait, are we clear to leave?
I know. For now.
Okay.
It says even when you can't it watches him through the walls.
Oh,
That's crazy.
I hate
it
that.
It is here.
Two.
Do you like books? I love music. Do you like looking out the window? You should sit on the toilet.
Well, we know what that's about.
I
got a coin!
Yeah, I know. I got 7. Search everything. So...
Oh! Okay, I'm fine.
There's a 1 here.
Yeah, I already figured that out.
So it's 1, 2, 5.
Password. What's the password?
Oh, let me...
There's obviously one more digit.
It's...
Wait, that's gonna alert him. I feel like that's just alerted him.
2, 3?
That just alerted him.
Wait.
It's coming up.
It's coming up.
Do you like books? The one in the bookshelf? Where's the one in the bookshelf?
Wait, it's a 1.
Okay, so 2 is the last number. 2 is the last number.
1, 2, maybe.
1 is the first number, 2 is the last number. He is coming, by the way. So 1... Okay, hold on. Let me figure this out. So it has to be 1... 3... 5... 2. Okay. 1... 5... 3... 2? 1, 5, 3, 2. Okay. A door has been unlocked.
Bro is right there. We're dead.
Nah, he doesn't. He sees you, but he doesn't like do anything about it. So it's a. Oh,
no,
shit, oh,
no,
shit, oh, shit!
Doing something about it.
So I was wrong.
Yeah, if he sees you, he does in fact chase you.
So it says a door was opened.
I know the one, it's the basement. We can go to the basement now.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
You say you're pretty sure, but I don't know if I want to take pretty sure as an answer. Never mind, I found the room. Now we can open the this room with the key, door B. Door B
I've
has
been
opened.
I've just been hiding in the closet. He is down here.
Oh, hello, baby? Lorenzo. What were you doing in the shower? You
Wait.
Should get in the washer. Are you stuck?
When you turn on the bathroom switch, you have activated something in the cupboard.
When you
turn on the bathroom switch, you activate something in a cupboard.
Look at the cupboard, look at the cupboard. It takes so long to activate.
Okay, I don't know what cupboard though.
Alright, he's here.
Jit definitely just saw me. My pottery thing just fell off the bench. No. Sorry, I'm playing a scary game, I'm sorry. Okay, sorry.
I just died.
Oh god, I hate this game.
Okay, so something in a cupboard needs to be activated.
Guys, I lost the stairs.
Huh?
I don't know where the stairs are.
It's not that hard.
Someone doesn't come down and touch me.
I was so far away from him!
Ooh! He jump scared me.
Do you lose health every time he jump scares you?
Oh wait, he does. You do.
Cause I'm on 55
I'm
health.
I'm at 70.
What?
You're so low. I'm at 70.
Is he still down here?
Sure you
I'm
He's
fine.
Still down there. He just killed me down there.
Yeah, you lose 15.
Oh no,
wait.
I bet I know what one. Hold on. Josh, I need you to go and activate the switch in the bathroom. Or someone go activate the switch in the bathroom.
I have the second one, so... It's
already
activated.
Oh, no, wait. Yeah, it's already activated. Come in here. Look. Secret. The room with the vent. I know what to do with that part. Okay.
Oh, wait.
And then we go back downstairs with the part. Jump. Oh, okay. We come downstairs. Oh shit, he is right there.
Oh. Oh crud. Wait, does he go?
Possibly.
Probably he gets headshot sniped.
We come downstairs. I don't know what needed the mechanical gear, but something, I think it was this door, yeah, garden door. Okay, we have access to the garden now, gang.
Just jump over the fence, honestly.
Is there a dog here? That's weird. I don't see any here. I think we're safe outside, by the way. Do not take my word, though.
There are no hiding spots here, by the way.
Pick up metal. Missing. Okay,
we
so I have duct tape. I have duct tape.
We need a pickaxe to break the thing.
Does the bush hide us?
I need wood. If we have wood, then I can craft the pickaxe.
Oh, he's coming out.
No, he's not.
I swear I just heard him come by the wall.
Yeah, he went past it, but he didn't actually come out.
Okay, so
he
we're actually
out here. I'm betting.
We're safe. Okay, wait, we can just jump over the fence.
No, we can't.
Oh, surely we can.
So close, but no. Wait, see if you can get on the roof.
Yeah.
I need someone to piggyback me.
Oh, I'm gonna turn my blindness up so I can actually see what I'm doing.
How did I get jump scared?
Did you die?
Yeah, I got jump scared.
Oh, he's out here!
Oh, is he?
Wait, he is?
Yeah.
He sees us.
Yeah, you just have to get into a bush.
Okay, he left. Okay, so
I'm using a bandage.
He can come out. He can come out here. This is terrifying.
Yeah. So we need wood. Cause I've got the duct tape and metal. We get wood, we're golden.
Okay, where would wood be, first of all?
Oh my goodness, 150 brightness feels like cheating.
I have it on 150 brightness. Actually, no, I have it on 130.
I was playing on 80.
I was playing on 100. I'm turning it back down to
80.
Wait, turn on Tritanope colorblind mode as well.
No, turn on Dupinoge.
Get custom settings.
I already do. No, but Dupinoche makes it so bad.
He is so
fast. Oh my god, that's gross.
Tritanope is good. Bradley, you're not the only one with custom settings. So quiet down now. I just have it on full digital vibrance.
Oh yeah, I've got... Wait, yeah, I have it on full digital vibrance.
Usually well, I get rid of a lot of performance, but I can tell it's
cool. I'm looking up. Okay, I have my contrast.
I heard something making.
Alternative to 80.
I heard something making noises and footsteps. Our dog disappeared this morning. I don't feel safe here.
Wait, should I change my hue so everything's a different color?
Yeah.
Hue? Like the guy from The Boys?
There
anyone
we go.
Anyone get that reference? Riley, you get that reference?
I have not watched The Boys.
What?
Okay, I'm going back to normal. Oh wow, full brightness looks goofy.
Just like your mom.
Turn it back down to 50. Are you emailing? Yep.
We need wood. Chat, where is he? Is he coming
Jacob,
upstairs?
He's coming to you, Jacob.
Like, is he down?
He's down, yeah, but he was going towards the stairs.
Okay, well, he's not anymore. He's not at the stairs anymore.
Okay, Jacob, come on.
Okay, yep, no, he is definitely coming up to the stairs.
We need wood. Our restaurant's fine.
Where would be? Where could we find wood?
Where would be?
Yeah, wood. Where would be? How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Woodchuck wood.
Your mom.
How much cum could a cum if a cum could cum? I don't want
to. The first
sure
one.
How much cum could a?
A liter.
Max Wien. Oh, sweet! I got 40 a key card.
Oh. Okay. Well, good luck.
I'm hiding.
He's up, like.
I'm down.
Wait, can we get on the roof?
Nah.
No, there's a barrier. Syndrome down, money up.
For real.
Syndrome down, barrier up. Doors!
I unlocked door A.
We'll get the wood and then come back.
Yeah, this room must have the wood in it. Yep, I found planks.
Okay, I'll come out here.
Come out.
Yep, I'm seeing if I can read a hint. Yep, there's a hint. I'm reading it. My dad went missing yesterday, and nothing of his stuff's moved.
He's back inside now. He's back inside now. Shut up.
He's going back in.
No, he's better still out here.
He's inside now, Jason.
Oh, evaded! I just juked him. I just juked him around a sofa chair. Nah, I juked him around the sofa chair. He's gone upstairs.
Just killed me either way.
He's gone upstairs. He saw me but didn't do anything.
He just walks through the couch.
Zero. Magazine size 3. Reload time.
What does it?
Fire rate 0.53.
Wow. How is reload time 3.?
I have the pickaxe.
Yeah, go to the basement thing.
Jacob, go to the basement.
I'm going.
Jesse! Get
cannot work. Holy crap, holy crap, holy crap.
Lock him out!
He's coming up.
Juked! Big brain place, big brain place, big brain place. He's gotta open that door!
No, he just walks through it.
Oh my god, actual.
Yeah.
But walls
it says
do not
I
matter
have,
this
it says I have the pickaxe in my inventory, but it doesn't let me. It's not letting me pickaxe.
Well, we should be able to.
I wanna see.
No, we should be able to just open
I don't.
Anything.
I don't have the pickaxe in my inventory, but it said I did.
Craft it again.
I can't. The option's not coming up. Oh, no way. It's literally just your pickaxes.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Here we go.
Told you. Thanks, Jacob.
Oh, sorry.
Jacob!
I'm hiding.
You killed me. My mantle button's broken. Okay, there we go.
Jacob, you accidentally just killed me. Close the door on me.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm glad you got my name.
Okay, let's go now.
Get in the basement, gang.
Get in the basement, get in the basement, get in the basement. There's a beer bottle here. This guy's a drinker.
Yep.
Oh, explosive?
Open the
Thank
chest.
You.
Wow.
I got an explosive.
Oh, yeah, trust Riley with the blast powder. Yeah.
That's what they all say. Oh no, 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 I'm not doing this.
What?
There's a maze here.
Oh, what?
This whole thing's a maze.
It's the hat. What? Oh my god.
Oh my.
So you're saying the entire.
He's coming down, he's coming down, he's down, he's down.
He can't get us in here, right?
I think he can.
Right, if you don't crouch.
Yeah,
hey,
but he
there,
might
Mr.
just walk
Big,
through.
Sir, would you like to?
Oh, yeah, no, he just walked through
Wait,
a wall.
You need to pickaxe that. You need to pickaxe that.
I don't have my pickaxes anymore.
What?
They
what
disappeared the after I. They disappeared after I broke the thing.
Hell, Jacob. Thanks, Jacob.
Thanks, Jacob. You really soul. Saved us. It's a bit his fault.
I know.
So is this entire basement a maze? It
yeah.
is.
In, yeah.
We need more pickaxes.
We need cash. What happened to our stats? Do you remember that? Is that only me? Yeah, it's not allowing me to craft another pickaxe. I don't know what's going on.
How do we get through this then?
I don't know. Is he coming up? Yep, yep,
yeah.
yep, he is coming up. I'm gonna juke him. I'm gonna juke him if he comes out.
You don't have enough health.
Oh yeah, I do. I was so far away and he still got me.
No, 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 no. He actually sped up, Jason. He went Mach 1.
Teleported to me.
No, no, he went from like casual walking to I am going to rape you speed.
I'm on stream, Riley. Calm down.
It doesn't matter.
I'm going to what?
Jacob, you said.
Okay, okay, okay.
We had a Merry Christmas, except the Jews.
You
yeah.
said that, Jacob.
Yeah, but then
you
I corrected
literally said,
myself.
I hope Jews don't have a Merry Christmas.
Because they don't!
You're saying they don't have a Merry Christmas?
They
don't!
They don't
deserve a Merry Christmas, Jacob. Why are you saying that?
Jacob,
Jews
do having a Merry Christmas.
Jacob, what's wrong
they have
with
Hanukkah.
Jews enjoying themselves?
That's fine.
Jacob,
so
I can't
you're
believe.
No,
Jacob,
they have Hanukkah.
They have a happy Hanukkah.
Yeah,
Jacob,
have a happy
they're,
Hanukkah.
They're allowed.
Have
see,
a honey
see, Hanukkah. He's you just said it wrong. You're being racist.
Have a happy Hanukkah.
You just said it wrong. Killing yourself.
L/seethe/cope/kill-yourself.
Oh,
God. Racist, you Jewish racist loser. Oh, okay.
I might as well say it, Jacob already did.
We love them. I love them.
We love the Jews. We hate the whites. We hate, we love
Osama. Yes.
We hate Biden with Biden. We
yeah,
Biden with
we
Biden
find
was
another way to made something that's the break sound.
Where are you guys? Break Stuff, the hit song by Limp
really
Bizkit?
Really racist that I could say.
No, did you just say Break Stuff, like the hit song by Limp Bizkit?
Meat.
Is he coming back
song.
Upstairs?
I show no. Meat by I show Speed's dad by Daddy Speed.
Show the meat to make you feel complete. Show the meat to make you feel complete.
That song is so good, and it's just a meme.
It has no right to slap that hard.
Oh my goodness, mom.
Sing I Show the Meat to your mom.
Wow.
Hi, Josh's mom.
My mom cannot hear you, Jacob.
Tell her to say
Thank
hi.
Thank God.
Mom. Jacob says hi. Hi, Jacob. She says hi.
Yay.
Jacob's blushing.
W Riz.
Jacob 4'3".
No, I'm not.
You're basically...
yeah. I am Watch not it. Little Xander size.
That is probably.
Gang, you just started crawling towards me.
Wait, can he go? Can he crouch?
He's just started crawling.
Wait, can he crouch?
Can he crouch?
Are you just crawling? Safe up here?
Yeah. I'm happy. I'm relaxed.
Oh, why is your eye bugging out? No, wait, stay still. I need to send a snap of this to Josh. No, wait, literally just stay still.
Josh sent me the image I've ever seen of Peter Griffin.
Peter is tweaking on crack cocaine.
Wait, don't move.
Wait, Josh.
Send me a pic.
Look at Snap. Look at Snap, Josh. Hold up.
Look at Snap, I have the angle of it. It's so symmetrical.
Josh, send me a pic. Josh, send me a pic.
Oh, why is he bugging? Why is he confused?
Racing to his thoughts. Wait,
don't move
the
way
I was on Twitter.
You're perfectly symmetrical.
Jacob, Josh, send me a pic.
I am.
Okay, good.
Wait, you're
winding. Send me a pic!
No, you don't understand, Riley. Your eyes are literally just racing from side to side.
They're not for me.
It looks like you're on crack cocaine. Oh shit, is he down here?
It's pick of the year. There's still a pick of the year.
He better not be down here.
Why is he grinning like that as well?
Show the meat.
He just looks happy. He's just happy.
To make you feel complete.
He's happy being Fortnite.
Me when I'm in Fortnite.
Me when I show the meat.
Ew, I'm inside of him.
To make you feel complete.
I can see his like bum chin.
Okay, I think we're ready to go back down to the basement.
I'm already down here. I thought you guys were down here with me. So you enter, right? Go down. And then you go. So you enter. And then you turn, and then you go.
Jacob, we're following you.
So you enter, you turn. And then you should be able to... You come down here, right? You come down here, and then there should be something to break that. Wait, you have... Drop me the explosive.
Oh. Right.
Duh.
Yeah, that might be it, Riley.
Yeah, we have to craft something.
Smart teammate.
He's here.
Watch, he'll just crawl through it. He'll just crawl through it.
Hey, mister, we're over here.
Hey, mister.
Oi, mister.
Can I please have some more, sir?
Bro, blow it up.
It literally,
blow
you have to craft something with it. Well, where's the next? You literally just have to craft something with it. Everyone, just search. Search everything imaginable.
There's nothing.
Like.
Does that mean we have to go up?
Possibly.
Yeah, we have to go back up. Oh, I've got a
You got a what?
Coin.
I got 20 of those.
Wait, I see something.
What do we need to craft?
I don't know. Oh shit, bro sees me.
We don't even know where the bench is. We don't even know where the bench is.
Bro sees me. Yeah, we don't know where anything is.
Oh, he's just right there.
Ah, show the meat. To make you feel complete. Oh shit. Josh, do you show the meat? Five minutes has passed. 3,000 XP.
I got 5,000.
I got 6,000.
Huh. So you guys are just sigmas. Maybe it's because I'm doing all of the work.
Maybe it's because I'm stone cold. So...
Yeah, or maybe it's just because I'm doing all the work.
So you get nothing, that doesn't make sense.
Can you search the fridge?
People like you, Jacob. Oh, we're idiots.
What?
If you go down to the room with the maze, there's a bunch of shapes you can rearrange.
Oh. I'm gonna die here. Never mind, I successfully hit. He's coming towards you.
I have no idea how to use them. But there are a bunch of shapes on the wall you can interact
Wait,
with.
Wait, I know.
I just spammed pressed a few.
Okay, stop.
It's already triangle.
Okay, Pentagon? Pentagon? That's, Sure. I actually don't know what they do. Wait, I guarantee you there'll be something on the floor down here.
No, are you guys dumb? It's the maze. They have to go through the maze and break them and put it on the wall.
Okay, so up. So it's triangle and then.
Oh,
square, circle, so triangle,
hey, Oliver,
square,
I'm
circle. Okay, so
Jacob
Josh
and
did
Josh
it.
Right now.
Yeah, I did.
Hi, Oliver. Yeah, you did it, Josh, because you're amazing.
I can't hear you.
Love you, Josh.
Oh, turn up your volume. A bit.
Josh is insane at this.
I can kind of hear.
Is that slurp?
I am. These two are being bass boosted into my ear right now. We're playing Fortnite. Jacob is streaming. You can even check the stream.
Oh, explosive.
We're playing a game. I'll hop in Risk of Rain tomorrow.
Blew stuff up.
Sorry, bro.
Oh, he's coming.
Mary fall out of line.
Okay, what? He can't get us through here, right?
Oh, no, he killed me right there. Like, yeah, sure.
So my soda be popular. She mainstream cause she popular.
Wow.
We definitely need to get out through there. Seems to be a passage. The ground is hard. I'll need a shovel.
Guys, there's a trench.
Where? Like in Normandy?
Yes. It's so dark.
Okay.
Oh really?
It is quite dark.
Without a flashlight, it is pitch black for me.
Alright, turn off your flashlight.
Yeah, turn off your flashlight.
Okay.
You glow. See. Peter Griffin just glows, but...
I can see easy. And I've only got a...
Where are we?
50% brightness.
Oh, so we're back here. Here's where I blew stuff up. I used that explosive that Riley had to boom the door open so we could get into here.
Look for objects.
Oh, nice. Yeah, we need a shovel. It said we need a shovel. Or
a
gizmo. Wait, I think so, yeah. Hold up. You guys stay here, I'll go check.
I cannot see a thing.
Jacob, do you marry before that is one?
What?
After this, we should play on Normandy.
I don't know if I'm gonna be on still after this. This is getting
long. Normandy.
Has Josh done Normandy yet?
Like a millisecond in my left.
Yeah, shovel. I got the shovel.
You got the shovel? Good.
So I'm just coming in clutch with cold out.
Oh yeah, he's downstairs by the way. He's heading towards you guys.
Riley, hide with me. This is the spot.
Do I have got a trench?
Oh shit, I see him! Help! He's coming! Help!
I watched you die.
Okay, well, I guess you guys just don't get the shovel yet. Oh, I spent all my hard-earned coins on a single medkit.
Wait, Jacob, how much health did you
have? Wait,
what?
I have 25. Wait, it's old medkits. I can't move while medkitting. Oh, it says medkit OG.
Oh.
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah, the moving while healing isn't in creative.
Huh.
It still takes 5 seconds though. Oh wait, there's a ladder up to the attic now!
Yeah, but the moving part isn't.
But what?
The moving part of the healing is
not. Yeah, I still don't understand what you're saying. Though. What?
The way that the medkit, the new medkits work is still. It's there in creative, but you can't move.
Okay.
Alright, shovel the egg, hurry up.
Yeah, I'm coming! I died last time, though.
Oh, wait, I could have just dug it.
Oh. Idiots.
Oh, there was nothing at the end there. We what? Just got scammed. Chat, we just got scammed. Oh, never mind, there was something. Hut hatch. What in the demonic is this? We need
Oh yeah, I see what you mean.
That's some
components we need. Another one.
What? Another one. An orange? Oh, and that's an eye, a fang, and a giblet thingy. He's coming. I just heard footsteps.
Yes,
I'm pretty sure he can.
Nah.
Okay, well, your opinion is wrong, so...
What's that burning coffin over there?
The raptor's eye is close to a bone carcass. The wolf's tooth is safe in a vault. The lava hides well, but
it
likes the tombs.
I know where it is.
Yeah, the eye is in the backyard.
Yeah.
The... Wolf's tooth is in a vault, and the lava likes the tombs. Where are the tombs?
Are these the tombs?
Maybe, that's why I went in.
Well, look for anything green.
I got the eye.
Josh is in the tombs.
Is
it? Is it actually called the tombs? Oh, I had a heart attack. Yeah, wait, actually, I think he's...
Oh, God, no, he was crawling in there behind me!
Told you.
Oh, that's terrifying, I hate that. I hate that so much.
Where's the tombs? Like, what's considered the tombs? Like, the little brown bit. Like, the trench.
Yeah, the trench.
No, I don't think it is.
Is what you called the trench the tombs, really?
I don't know, I think so.
Yeah, you do.
There's a vault in the attic.
Okay, open that shit.
It has the fang, I've got the fang.
Yeah, I know, it said in the vault there would be the fang.
I'm gonna go outside.
I've got the eye, we just need the lava.
You just need the
chain then. Well, I'm dead.
Yeah, we just need the little bug thing.
The tomb's not down here though, I don't think.
Where else would it be? The tombs. Where's the tombs?
In the attic.
Really?
No, the fang was in the attic. Oh yeah. I'm dead. He saw me.
Why have you guys got so much sprint and I've got like a none?
Because we use it correctly.
Guys, I can't remember how to get out of here. Someone.
Where are you?
I'm in the kitchen.
Do you have a light?
Yeah, I just can't remember how to get out.
You're in the kitchen.
There we go. No, I'm out now. I'm out.
Where are the tombs? They have to be...
Tombs. They have to be here somewhere.
Well, tomb means dead people, so...
And the only dead people thing
was
we're in
idiots.
The...
Oh, idiots! There's a graveyard!
Where?
There's a grave... No, there's a grave in the base, in the underground zone.
Yeah, I'm going. The guy's down here as well, though, so if I die, remember me. I don't hear him stomping anymore, so that's a good sign.
I hear him.
That's because he's here!
Yep, I found the bug. It was right where you said it would be, Riley.
Oh, Josh, he's behind us! I'm dead.
Right.
Am I dead?
Let's make the potion, guys.
Let's do what Talon hates, witchcraft. Okay, interact. There we go.
Keycard!
To do what? What do we scan this on?
Pack belongs to another player. Pick up
Riley.
The keycard, Riley.
Oh, it's me.
Yeah, it unlocks the front door. It's that says leave. We can exit now.
Bring me to it, I don't know where it is.
Okay. Just follow me.
Of all people, you got the one who's most scared of this game. To have the key card. He's upstairs, that's the worst part.
Okay, well. Yeah. The front door's right here, the massive leave sign. The authority's key card. Yes!
Go.
Wait, how do we get out
this?
Wait. Yeah, wait, hold on. Let me explore the front yard. I haven't seen it yet.
It's the final door, and then it just takes you here.
Do we actually need a key?
Yeah.
What?
It said
search
final
the
door.
Trash bins. There has to be another key around here somewhere. There was a trash bin around the other side.
Oh! Oh yeah.
He's out here, by the way. I should have called that out earlier, if you couldn't tell by my
screen.
Oh, I found the key.
You found it? Well, he's right behind you.
Bye!
You still have it?
Yeah.
Okay, come and open the door.
Yep. Wait,
where'd he go? I actually do not see him.
I'm not peeking,
I think he's outside.
No. Oh yeah, he went to the back.
This nightmare isn't over again.
Oh my god, we won! Okay, let's do Horror Snowman.
Oh, phew.
No, we're gonna do Normandy.
No, please, let's do this one. Thank you, Josh.
Have we not had enough horror?
No.
No.
We need more horror. Horror. Yeah, Snowman.
I love this game.
Alright, Returnal Lobby.
Jacob noises. Underscore Jacob noises.
Sonic.exe was peak internet.
Again.
You can't lie, Sonic. Sonic.exe was peak internet.
No.
Yeah.
Well, that's chapter 1, 2, 1.
Got it. Okay, ooh, let's do the same thing, except he's a snowman. I gotta stand on business for this one, guys.
I'm not doing business, I'm playing as Gold Peter.
Lois, I just want you to know, I may have put a pipe bomb in our neighbor's mailbox.
How's my Peter voice? I don't know how good it is.
Peter. Your mom's a hoe.
Peter. Lois. What? Peter.
What's the kid's name? What's the kid's
Stewie.
Name that Peter beats up?
Stewie.
No, the one that he beats up.
Like, yeah,
the
Stewie. Really...
That's not Stewie, it's...
Meg?
Jason?
Chris?
Oh, yeah, the random kid that he just beats up.
Brian?
Oh, yeah, I don't know, like, Brayson or something.
Brayden.
Brayden from Metal Gear Rising.
No.
So we like kids, right? That's what
yes.
Why did they make such a cool, like,
so...
style for Oscar?
Really like kids. So we're in queue. So we're in pedophilia.
We're in pedophile.
Great minds think alike.
Shock, Viola, Oscar, kill yourself, Jacob. You think like your dog.
Yeah. Charlie, where are you?
Shock, Viola, Oscar.
Charlie barked once, and then I heard James like go, "Shock, Charlie."
Kill yourself, Charlie.
Yeah.
Drown your little doggy face. Charlie, I will do.
Honestly,
bro,
best.
Jacob is like, Jacob like snaps his neck 180 degrees and says, "Charlie, I will doggy style you."
What?
Nope.
Jacob likes dogs.
No.
Jacob likes animals.
No.
Jacob loves goats.
No.
That's what they do in Colombia. They have they
Riley likes
women.
Buffalo.
Yes.
And frogs.
No, only tadpoles. Have to have the children.
Wait, a tadpole. Okay, I want to say something kind of offensive, but like I don't know if it's gonna get me banned.
Honestly, what we've said so far.
Okay, no wait. I'm just gonna text it to you, Josh.
No, just say it, I don't care.
Texting it to Josh.
I need to proofread.
He needs to proofread.
Jacob, you should get an editor so you can bleep everything out.
Come on, Jacob.
Are they though?
Josh, send me what you.
I don't think you should say that one.
Josh,
send it to Riley
one.
On Steam though.
Alright. That's not a one that I think that you should say on stream because of the touchy topic it is.
Yeah.
And the weird fan base it is.
It surely can't be that bad.
It's not bad, but it's just...
It's a bit iffy.
It's just not good.
Okay.
It's just not a good thing that you should say. Especially the state of the world right now.
My tadpole's trans because...
Shut up! The map is available for orientation. You lose lives if you get caught. If you lose all your lives, you lose the game.
Yeah, so it's the same game.
Yeah, it's the same game, except we need to fix our car.
Oil.
Nah, that's fuel.
That's slurp juice. My car is powered by slurp juice.
My car runs on slurp and co.
Oh, so we just found the answer to it.
Oh, so, this is what powers,
why don't we just take this for a joyride?
Yeah, this could get us out.
This is what powers...
Wait, why do we even bother fixing the car? Why don't we just walk in the bush?
This is what powers the Kingpin's thing in across the Spider-Verse, or into the Spider-Verse.
God, the Collider?
The Collider.
Collider.
So where is this snowman?
So, I would like to say tadpoles are trans because they are
found
half
the snowman.
Dog and half fish.
No, I found a massive house.
Oh, okay.
It looks beautiful.
Yes, yeah, so tadpoles are trans. That's what we've decided.
Okay.
And I hate trans people. Cool. Other than
dinner, hey, way, whoa, whoa! For legal purposes, that is a joke.
Nah.
For legal purposes, you agree with me.
No, I don't!
I ain't scared
of
noise.
I agree with Riley's reasoning, except for one person. He's Sigma.
Yeah, like, Dylan's chill.
Does he know your stream?
I don't know. Maybe.
Hey,
why
Josh.
Why is Achilles down here?
Alright guys,
you
do your thing.
Water could be useful, but I can't find my bucket to get it. It must be in the mine in the forest cave. I'll think about going there. Is that the snowman?
That's the snowman.
I can hear it wandering. I don't like it.
Why is he nodding his head at me?
Hold up. No, wrong one.
It's got none.
I'm going downstairs, wish me luck. Oh, this is a safe house, this is where you can buy heals.
Right, look at my head. Nah.
Okay, so the basement is where you can buy heals, and that's basically your little safe house.
I wanna see- Oh, there's a snowman! He's fat!
How fat on a scale of 1 to 10?
Layla.
Oh my god! Bro is gigantic!
Oh my goodness!
I love that answer, really.
We can never show Layla the stream.
Jesus oh my
Christ.
God, why does bro look like that? Oh my god, he saw me!
Oh, there's a map.
I'm dead.
Oh wait, there is a map.
Yeah, it said that. Our car suddenly broke down and we disappeared after he went to- And dad disappeared after he went to get help.
Wait, it just kicked me out.
I deadass don't think I have the patience to play another one of these horror games.
I do. What about
I
you, Josh?
Hell no.
Maybe we'll...
tough.
Okay, so maybe we should stop playing...
One,
yeah, stop
yeah,
playing
this
play here.
This.
Play something
play
else. I'm a bit sick of horror
one's...
as well.
Yeah.
That one's like yeah. much... I'm guessing that
don't
the snowman
bigger.
One's the
Wait,
more
I
recent one.
The cool one.
Oh, it only has 52 players, so I'm guessing not.
Yeah, but like...
No, because Horror Joker's got way more.
Yeah, but also, that one's probably bigger and has better stuff in it, so that's probably
Jacob
come later.
Jacob 1000 Orbeez out. Jacob 1000
no,
Orbeez.
No, is it actually?
I'm kidding, it's not out.
Oh.
I'm kidding. We have,
oh, we're
we
not
have
playing...
a bit more...
Oh, okay, we're playing D-Day. That's fine.
I can't change it from private. Jacob,
just
make it public.
Just make it private.
No, don't.
Yeah, do.
But it's... Yeah, Jacob, change it, for the love of God. Thank you. It's not fun unless it's private. Because that means you can get to say Peter Griffin is killing Goku on the fields of Normandy in front of Shrek and Osama bin Laden.
Did you see that live?
Osama and Shrek have not been added yet.
No. I saw this TikTok live of this guy playing Fortnite, not even trying to hide his cheats. He was Freddy Fazbear, invincible, spinning around. He had the hard lock, like, he had soft aim, and he had X-ray on, and he had lines going to everyone. He could also hop into a car and literally just fly up and teleport anywhere, not even trying to hide his hacks. And he said in the TikTok live, "Hacks in bio," and then it sent you to a Discord server that said, "Haha, get fooled."
What team are you guys on?
Mm. I'm not on your team. I'm on a different team.
Of course, Jacob leaves
your team. Mm. I don't think we get a choice. You're either the Americans or the Nazis. Well, it depends if you're a Nazi.
I'm the Nazis.
Oh shit, Riley. I'm being on Josh's team.
Nazis are you on Josh's team?
I don't know, I'm still loading in.
Oh no, Jacob's on the Nazi team.
No!
That's a good thing.
It's always me by myself.
Yeah.
It's always just been me by myself.
Why don't I have any guns? I don't have any guns.
Oh!
Why is there a jump pad right there?
Why am I at 20 HP? Why am I dead? Why is it all Jacob's fault?
Guys!
Oh my goodness, I get a man.
Why wasn't I just killed? I got headshot.
Why weren't you killed, he said.
Oh, why wasn't I killed? I was shot in the head. Why isn't this realistic like Rainbow?
Oh, I got killed with a 12 gauge spy. Oh wait, we're in the trenches now.
Oh, you're low.
Ow. Did you try and kill me, Josh?
The tree kit is low. I hit him 91.
Oh, there's so many. Dude, guy,
no! You should be dead by now. There we go. Killed the kid.
My game's lagging.
Yeah, no, I love how it was just 200 pumped by Josh with his pistol.
What the hell?
Doom guy!
I just love it how I can't do anything without this.
I just go drift.
No, I was shooting him in his head constantly, bro.
Doom Slayer's dead.
Peter of Nice, 10
killed.
HP. I have 10 HP, you're not good.
I have 5 HP.
You've had 8 shotguns as well. Yeah, because I got you one.
No, that wasn't for me, that was the previous guy.
What? I already hit you with a manifest. Unless there's another Peter.
That was another. No, you hit me with it, I killed you.
Did you kill each other? You did, you guys killed each other.
So, yeah. Killed Doomslayer.
This isn't accurate. What? No, Riley, you have to explain to you. I hit you for 78.
Behind you, dude! No!
I have cheats on.
Yeah, of course you do.
Riley's med misting? Like a little sweat?
No, I don't have med mist. I'm using a shotgun.
Who just stole my kill?
That's why I didn't want to play it on public, because I don't get any of you on my team.
No, but then we wouldn't have anyone to verse.
Riley. We'd have each other.
Yeah,
with
but
the
then
power
we'd
of friendship.
Two people versus.
Nah,
actually,
with the power of friendship.
I actually hate versing you guys.
Yeah, because we're a little sweat.
No, Riley's just annoying.
I was just 200 pumped by the Doom Slayer. In the beaches of Normandy.
So I've just hit him for 48 three times.
I'm cooking with a grenade, there we go.
You can't cook a grenade in Siege anymore, that's pretty sad.
Why?
Because it's apparently too OP.
Bro, no, I actually hit it by 123. I'm not even kidding it this time.
Oh shit.
What? He's just got invincibility for like a minute. No, I actually hit that kick for 127. Whites. He's actually hacking.
Jacob, how are you?
Kill yourself.
Yeah.
Jacob, I'll defend your ass.
I just hit you for 128.
You
man.
Didn't even
you're
hit
cheating.
Me. You
I hit him for. Yeah, no, that's pretty cool. I hit him for 50 twice. 50 white. Oh my god.
Taking objective fox.
Shit, they're taking objective fox.
No, I can't actually do anything on 20 FPS.
I have to get over there.
I have to save my friend back, bro.
I have to save my family.
It's all about family, Aquo.
For real.
What the actual hell?
Why is he gapping us?
No.
Why is XXX tenacious?
Clock.
I'm not going. Not going. This is actually terrible. Riley's actually targeting.
It takes so long.
I'm not targeting you, I'm just pushing
the
team and you are in the way. If you're in my way, I'm gonna shoot you.
You're in my way, I'm going to shoot you.
What do you expect?
You'd actually die when you just get 200.
It takes.
It didn't hit me.
No, I actually just got
angled,
guys. It's actually an angled. I actually just got angled. What the hell was that? Watch, I'll hit you for 185 with it.
Yeah, no, I love how I was behind three layers of cover and
no,
still got
my shotgun just hits for 23 twice! My shotgun just hits for 23! Riley's hits for 4,000.
Oh,
it's
an
iPhone. Me, but everyone.
Oh, I'm being mustard gassed! Shit, they're pushing me. They're pushing the assault.
Taking objective fox.
Up there. Ah,
dude, it's like you're a bit lag.
Yeah, no, so I love how they take the objective so fast, but we can't neutralize it.
What?
Like, usually you can, like, once you've killed all the people in that sector, you can take the objective back, right? Apparently not. No, what? No, wait, this is literally unfair. You stand there for... Yeah, this is dog shit. You stand there for 20 minutes trying to neutralize the objective point after they've just been capturing it for, like, 30 seconds. You stand there on the enemy team for 30 seconds, they instantly capture it. You stand there for 20 minutes and it doesn't go down a bit. This is unfair.
I was kind of built like the freezer spin.
Yeah, but freezer, golden freezer there. So there goes Riley. You want to play a horror game? You want to play a Spectre?
We should. Escape 5, that's it.
What?
That's the one. This is the one.
Oh. This might be a W, gang.
This kid's hopped off that thing. He's up there. He's in a request to join, you realize.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're like, lads. Actually, he's gonna be on stream.
Definitely. He's definitely watching stream.
Oh no, he's up there.
Maybe he's gonna watch it on his phone.
He's snakes.
Not as Nokia. No hate to Nokia though, because I used to have one and I don't know how shit they are. But now with my Smeg Smug A13, I'm just why better. Text him why you hop off.
I know.
Why you hop off? Because you guys didn't want to play Dido. Because it's dog shit. I found the game and I was like, huh, this looks pretty cool. It was first for the
random ass emoji.
It was first, it was cool for the first like couple like plays, and then it just got boring.
Is it because I said you felt like Fraser? I don't mean it. I don't know, he's just spamming one thing. Remember, fuck the Simpson emoji. I just sent the Peter Griffin picture. The one was just staring. This looks terrible, but you know what, we've all.
Yeah. Sorry, what? I was texting Dylan, I'm back. This is made by the same people that made Escape It and Escape Jigsaw. Uh-oh. Horror Escape 5. We gotta enter a code. There must be a code around here somewhere. You're burning. You're sad and you're on fire. Oh, look at bro walking past. He's just a dementia patient. Don't worry about him.
Right. She's just saying things. Don't worry about him.
He's just being a Riley.
He's harmless.
Oh my god, if the code's in a bunch of like separate places, it's gonna be annoying as heck. I'm gonna keep going this way, never mind. Oh wait, yeah. Oh man! That's really sad, I want her to go in that room. Well, here I am, in a room, looking for shit to do, but there's nothing in here. Which is strange. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing in there, unless we're looking for, like, numbers. We must be looking for numbers, right? Because it says enter a code for that door, so.
Did you just say it's useless unless we're looking for numbers?
Yeah, we must be looking for numbers.
Yeah.
We have to be. Oh no, not a jump scare. I'm going to pee pee my pants. What was bro just doing?
Bro, I've seen him like disabled people
stereo. Oh wait, never mind. It was on.
Guess it?
No, I guessed that. It was on the screen. It said main code 3532. Oh, yeah, go through the door. Smart. Smart, smart. Oh, hello. I just saw a goth mummy mill. I just saw a goth mummy.
Oh. Yeah, I see. I see him.
Okay, nothing in there. Next. We should go into the spooky room. If it won't let us in. Why are we only discovering... Is that blood or water? Why are we only discovering Fortnite horror maps now? These are amazing.
I don't think it beats the Roblox horror maps. Oh.
Nah, true that, true that.
She's so cool. She was like distracted, she was so crawling.
Oh, cool. Ow. Another door. Oh no. A jump scare. And the door still didn't open. Galp. Is this... lava? Enter code. 2241. Oh, Riley's watching. Hi, Riley.
Told you
oh, look. It's the goth mummy.
Oh, yeah. I need a keycard.
Hello there. Can I go in, please? Gain access to lab room. Let me in, please.
Look at me.
Ew.
I look terrifying. What the hell?
Where are you?
Insane.
No, wait. Where are you? Oh, you're all the way over here.
Definitely not where my name tag is. Well, there you go.
Why do you walk so slow? Swankin' or high. Shimmy shimmy yo, shimmy yo, shimmy. You good? Up in the roof. Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. I don't know the Let's rest of the I'm lyrics wrong. To the song. Oh no, they're whispering to me in the tunnels. The tunnels. They're whispering to me.
Oh, what was that noise? Is that you drinking?
I wish. So, basically, we're in Dying Light 2, right? That was what that noise just was. It sounded like a zombie from Dying Light 2.
So we're cheating.
Oh, a teddy bear. That's pretty cool. Gonna let us in, or... She mainstream cause she popular. Ow, I'm dying. Ooh, skeletons. Yep, that's definitely a leg, alright. You can see the bone, and yeah. That is in fact a leg. What was the point of coming in here? You make him too strong. Hey, get back. You make him too back. Poof, here you go. You cannot be classy if your makeup ashy. Poof, be gone. Your makeup too strong. Hey, she get. You hey. Poof, be gone. Your makeup too strong. You cannot be classy if your makeup ashy. Wait for me! I wanna see the goth mummy. Who farted, gang? Aww, there she is. Hello. Bro, she's got massive hunkers. What, she caked up? caked up, bro. Caked up.
What's this?
I guess I birthed her or something. Eee, get back. Give makeup an effect. Poof, be gone. Your makeup too strong.
Wait, why is it
be, you cannot be classy if your makeup ashy. I got the authority key card. Don't know what that's gonna do now, though. Go back to the elevator. Okay.
She gonna start chasing us,
I wish.
I was just watching this slow it down. I'm missing one boss moment. Riley, you're about to join the party.
Ah, of course he's back on.
You say it.
What?
Yeah, this kid knew what was going on.
What's he complaining about?
The goth chick.
Ah. Yeah, were you watching stream, Riley?
No.
Riley was definitely watching stream, said, oh my god, they're playing with a goth mummy, and then hopped on.
Oh, hello. So I can get the Peter Griffin emote.
The bird is the word, emote?
Yeah, surfing bird.
Yeah, that's a terrible emote.
Uh-oh.
Also a terrible song.
Yeah, but I'm gonna put on my emo wheel to annoy everyone.
Yeah, just like how you did with Little Whip.
Yeah. Do the split. Okay, I'm being honest, I want to go to the festival.
Yeah.
I can't join.
Ooh, hello.
I'm festival.
I just want to get chase.
Wait, Jacob, did you take down the previous stream?
No.
Well, it's gone now.
Should be there.
No, it's gone.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean,
there's only Poop Hunt and Bat Pass.
Let me check my emails. Because usually YouTube emails me if they take down a video. Nope. No email.
Okay.
And yes, my notification sound is up for it. Let's stop Roger standing. Hold up, let me check. Slade, Bloodlust, Cooking, and Other. Yeah, it's weird. I don't know. Must have been taken down. Is that you knocking on shit?
Josh? Okay, I can't join, nor can, like...
Yeah.
Anything.
So watch your stream.
No, I want to get play festival to get one level, so I can just...
Yeah, just watch your stream and see what we're doing.
We're getting chased, 100%.
Yeah.
For real. Quick, I must go investigate. You stay here, it's too dangerous, Josh. She's living in here, obviously. She went through the vent. I must follow. Stay here, Josh, it's too dangerous for you. She's, enjoying herself?
She is.
What?
I assume that's what that scream just was. Oh my god, oh my god! Come back, sweetie. No, she disappeared! Poof, be gone! Your makeup too strong! Gee, get back! Poof, be gone! Come back. Bro, she's so caked up. Did you see that?
Yes.
The art gameplay go crazy. No, art gameplay actually go crazy. You cannot be classy if your makeup ashy. Poof, be gone. Your makeup too strong. Get back. Get back.
They're like Griffins,
go
like crazy.
Peter Griffin.
No.
I'm so glad I don't have to deal with Griffin next year.
No, the head shape, maybe the
eye. Oh, only the head. Like the body's way too muscular for it to be him.
Well, I got a key.
Like, if you combine, no, I'm not just Peter Griffin. He just looks like Peter Griffin, like normal Peter Griffin, not like.
He looks
Fortnite
like
jacked Peter Griffin, like just the fat.
He looks overweight. Like an incest baby.
He it oh.
Mm-hmm.
No, he's fetal alcohol.
Yeah, but he looks like the other one.
What?
Would it be unorthodox for me to dox Griffin on stream?
Nope, absolutely, go for it. No one cares.
I don't know his middle name, but
how about you just reveal his address?
Don't say it. Jake.
I'm not going to say his address.
If you gave it to me, I would say it.
We have lost full control of patient F0095. We tried to eliminate the patient but failed. People have started disappearing and hearing her cries, so be careful. If you hear her cry, run away. We are aborting mission, Dr. Wakefield.
He has 7 middle names. I don't think you're going to say his full name.
Yeah, 90% of them are French.
Yep.
So it says, if you hear her cry, run away. If I hear her cry, I'm running into her.
Yeah, you want something that babe.
For real.
Jacob, every month, Jacob, after a month, the next month is over, 1,000 obby is coming out, and we are doing it.
So, that'll still be school holidays, right?
Yeah.
Holy shit, we've got a month left. Oh, that's a long. Oh no, wait, sit, no, come back. Let me see ya.
I just got recommended New Year 100 level plus obby parkour. Go get on my level. 1000.
Dude, that means run away, by the way.
Ooh. Hello. I'm not running, by the way.
Oh, okay. So why does it make its face that way?
Yeah.
That's my
Do we have to redo that entire thing?
No, I'm not. I ain't doing all that.
Nah.
Just return to the lobby.
No, wait, that
case.
Was the end.
No, we were meant to run the other way, too.
Jacob, return to love.
I am.
I hate Jews. I hate the French, that's who I hate.
I hate Griffin.
Yeah, he's French.
Hey, you can change the color of your guitars.
You can change the color of your what?
Guitar. I can only make it a few things. I'm gonna make mine still red. I like red.
Poof! Be gone!
Mike?
Your makeup's too strong.
I can be red.
Poof! Be gone! Your makeup too strong! I'ma hop off.
After this
one. I'm tired as hell.
No.
For what? What are you gonna give me?
Give me your balls. Just do it, Jacob. Just one.
Only if you gift me a singular emote. It's not like you don't have the V-Bucks.
I don't have the V-Bucks. I spent it all on levels.
I know you didn't.
I'll gift you the Frieza skin.
Actually?
No.
Please?
Just do it, Jacob, please.
Buy me Fortnite crew.
Jacob, I will say the fine. If you don't ready up.
Okay, hold on. I'm readying up. We're only doing, like, three songs, though.
Four. I have to do four to get a level.
Aw, oh, screw you. Wide, you so and your you goddamn levels.
Oh, my balls are sweaty.
Okay, I... By the way, Riley, everything that you say on stream, I can just show the school.
Honestly, you've said bad enough stuff, Jacob.
I've said like one bad thing.
I said, Layla, when describing how big the snowman was, so.
Yeah. That's
you
true, though.
You laughed at that.
No.
No.
It's hilarious.
I mean, it was pretty funny.
I just
I can smell it, Jacob, from here. No, I can actually smell.
No, no, no! They took off cake by the ocean.
Jacob, add a song.
Oh, we're doing Seven Nation Army.
Okay. Okay, are we all happy? Yeah, let's go.
She mainstream cause she popular.
Peter Griffin.
That's Gingy.
Him.
Hey, oh my god.
Woman deflector. Slade bloodlust.
That's a slade.
Boom, 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 boom.
Lord Peter demands your balls.
Why does that actually match the tempo? I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, I've done two notes, but
second, don't you tell me what
to do. Oh, wait, this is a different one. I thought this was Thunder.
That's a dumb believer.
Why is Peter doing all that? I've done four notes.
Come and listen to the vein, to confess into the faith in the beauty from the. Believer!
Don't worry, guys, I'm carrying worth a thousand storms.
I can't even look at mine, I've got so many notes.
I have four.
Oh, I missed a note.
But they never did ever did up in a phone inhibited limited to make a we're gonna rain down. It rained down.
Oh, Mr. No, I'm actually gonna beat Jacob up.
Why me?
I don't know.
Stop doing the go to the emoji.
I can see it in the corner of my eye.
Ah, there we go.
Jacob, stop, it's annoying. I missed a note because of you.
Haha, loser. Epping and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down.
I'm really at 5
like...
stars and I'm getting 20 notes.
Believer.
lives.
Finally.
I did horribly. I missed so many notes.
I carried that over 80,000.
I got 54 notes.
Jesus Christ.
How many notes did I miss? I missed 50 out of 894.
I missed 8 out of 767.
What is this, Dookie? I'm playing easy. I don't even care about this song. I dibs lead guitar on Seven Nation Army.
We can all do lead guitar. No, lead guitar, and that's...
I dibs it.
Oh, great. No, I'm doing it.
I'm going to do it.
I'm the only one playing anything.
Yeah, can you see me doing the emote?
I can, it's just annoying. No. I actually pressed the note. But we're perfect.
This song's terrible.
Yeah, who chose this song?
This one is me, but only because someone else beat my score in the song.
I've been playing this.
It was Kane.
Has it actually made me laugh?
Well, this was Oliver who beat my score in the song. I had to just get my score back. Almost had a perfect score. I've missed one note. Oh, I'm missing
one. Ginger suits, young man.
Yeah. What?
It's so, so bad.
Missed a few notes. Well. This just didn't register. So okay, tough. Great.
Hey, Riley.
Hey, you both.
This is Ice.
I miss a note.
You're one of those heavy drivers.
This is the kind of song like 2017 me would listen to.
I would never listen
no
to this.
No way. Same here, even when I was like 7. And then say, let's put on tape.
Charlie, be quiet.
Games.
You should kill Charlie.
Yeah, that Run It Down emote, that, you know, get it, you know,
yeah,
the,
run
that one.
Yeah.
That one that you like.
Yeah.
That's a BTS song.
Huh.
I hate it instantly. I've definitely not picked lead guitar.
I swear I'm not a lead guitar.
I swear. They're all different colors as well. Yeah, just focus on me, please.
I have 22 seconds of nothing happening.
Same.
Yes, we all have nothing happening.
Stop doing the little whip emote. You get
How do you know I'm doing it?
Oh my I can see you.
I can't see you myself. Oh no, I can.
Yuck. Look at the emote I'm doing, guys.
Look at me,
you ready for the beat drop, Jacob? You're gonna miss every note.
I've heard this song thousands of times.
Yeah, no, but you're gonna miss every note. I don't like this song.
I love the White Stripes. You should.
I hate this song.
Kill yourself.
First one note, beat Cooper's score.
Yep. We're all in sync.
Oh, that's really bad.
Okay, so the inputs just aren't inputting right now.
I love my emote.
That is not the emote I picked. I'm plotting something mischievous. Oh wait, you can move your screen around while you're emoting? Yeah. Try and look around.
Yeah, no, you're saying things.
No, look.
Jacob, you can't.
I just did it. I'm gonna serve it to you. I know that what you want to hear, but that's what I'll had a streak, but my stupid input keys. I need to tune my input keys. Kill yourself.
Yeah, Jacob,
like,
why do
genuinely.
You like the song?
Because the White Stripes. Look at stream right now. Go back to stream, and I'm moving my camera around while I'm doing the diamond chair.
Why should just not be moving his camera around?
I swear to God, as soon as this song is finished.
That.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
well, anything else. Do diamond chat. You can look around. That was for 3 seconds. I beat Kane the Boom score, guys.
What difficulty do you want?
Hard.
I beat that ages ago. I missed the one that missed that last night. God damn it.
Okay, I'm hopping off now. Good night.
Best. Expected. 99. 98.
Okay.